Well, well, well. Everybody is here to have a good time on Friday Eve. Not Thursday, Friday Eve, everyone. Zim Zero, how are you feeling, my friend? Zim Zero still may be not booted yet. We'll have to boot him up very soon. Crashdown, Tommy Gun Plays, Hypo Junkie, Circman, Blackheart, King Cole 6496, Phoenix 66 Cerberus. We even have, is that Styles Gaming and Crashdown in here as well? Nicholas 7, Dobbs the Fantastic Ryan Steed. Zaranga. Yes, indeed. How are all of y'all doing tonight? Good to have you in here. Welcome back. No Breath of the Wild tonight, but we are going to be playing a game that I feel is going to be felt by a lot of you. A lot of us appreciate art. Yes, indeed, Hypo. A lot of us appreciate art. Tommy. Music. A good storyline. This has everything that we could ever think of in it. I can feel things, right, BGR? How are you doing, by the way, BGR? I'm here. We're about to have a good Thursday, Friday Eve. BGR, I'm glad you're here. Joker FF 103. Ainov, are you talking about Gunguro girl? No. Now, can somebody do exclamation playing? How do y'all pronounce this title? I actually pronounced it Gris, and then my wife says, are you sure it's not Gree? Which I think it actually is pronounced Gree. What do you think? Raven, I want to hang out, but I want to play. Hypo Junkie, if you have to bail, I totally get it. Because I think this would be a good game for you to stream, Hypo. Gree is great. You'll enjoy it. Nice, nice. Bruh, I'm super happy I just got news yesterday that I don't have to work for 2 weeks straight, and I'm getting paid for it. BGR, kind of how we are, except we're actually working at home. But it does feel good to work from home and still get paid, because a lot of people are not as fortunate. So, I know, right, Dobbs? Don't leave, Hypo. But I totally get it if he has to. Joker, your tickets are still secure. King Cole says, by the way, totally collecting the weeds on my island in Animal Crossing. I have over 300? Yes, I'm that stubborn and headstrong. What? Amber Rose just redeemed giving Sassy and Tate a treat. Well played, Amber Rose. As soon as they come in here, remind me, they will be given a treat thanks to you. Amber Rose, how are you feeling? Circman says, how about work? And not get paid. Oh, God. Does anybody actually have to work and not have the pleasure of getting paid and they're working hard? Ugh. I'm collecting tarantulas to sell. I'm up to Wait, you can collect tarantulas and collect weed in Animal Crossing? So, Circman, that's Circman's reality. Wow. Always good to see the legendary King Cole. So, Dobbs. Hypo Junkie, Ambrose, Mikolas, Ainov, all of you. Have y'all played this game called Gree or Gris? How would you pronounce it? G-R-E-E or G-R-I-S? I don't know. I think it's pronounced G-R-E-E. Phoenix is showing that hype and is ready for this game to start. Ainov has not played this. Hypo Junkie agrees it's pronounced Gree. Tommy Gun says Gris. Ambrose says Gris. BJ says, I've never played this, to be honest. That's what I want to have more games in the gaming theater with. Games that y'all have not played, but seem like they'd be a good fit for the ZGT. Recyclable Thigh, how the hell are you doing tonight? Good to have you. Ambrose has not played it. Surviving Family and playing Doom and Animal Crossing since it's finally arrived for me. Sai is in the house, folks. Thank you all for being here tonight. Showing up early. Making me feel good. I feel really welcomed by all of you. Good to see you. Yes, indeed. Ooh, hope you have fun. Still haven't gotten it. Let's go. I will tell you right now, I played 5 minutes of this game, and the music is unbelievably breathtaking. Un-freaking-believably breathtaking. We got King Cole and Amber Rose wanting to give the doggies treats. You guys just have to remind me, because they will get the treats because of you. I almost forgot about the new command. Yeah, you feel welcomed. Can't have that. Let's all leave. Oh my god. All right, so since I did start, it thinks that I'm playing a game brand new, but we're not going to do that. We're actually going to start the game new. You're going to feel things playing this. I'm hoping so, Cirque Man. Ooh, make up a story about how we met. Dobbs, before we get started, I shall. You remember that long and dark night when I was in the woods, lightning and rain all over the place, and couldn't find my way, and suddenly a golden light appeared in the distance, behind a tree. Didn't understand what it was. Then this golden light turned into a horse. And I rode the horse, and we rode all night. And the horse died. The end. Amber Rolls, I remember whenever we met, you came into the gaming theater and I was playing Elder Scrolls Skyrim, I think it was. You said, you know, I'm part of this game. And I said, what? No, you're not. And then all of a sudden, Amber Rolls showed up in Skyrim. Lo and behold, I couldn't believe it. A character named Amber Rolls was in the game. And then I got into the game. And Amber Rolls turned me into a chicken. Therefore, I was slaughtered by Amber Rolls, and a bounty was on her head for the town to have. What? Recyclable Thigh also wants me to make up a story about how we met. My story of how I met you is deep, Zero Garden Theater. I'll never forget the feelings I had before streaming, how you changed me for the better. Really, King Cole? Wow. Welcome back, Hypo. New phone, who dis? How's it going, Big Merle? Good to see you, dude. Recyclable Thigh, you know how we met. I went to KFC. I ordered some breast and wings, and they gave me a recyclable thigh. Ate it, and I ate it good. Decided I'll never eat. Recycle what? I don't know what I'm saying, Recyclable Thigh, but I'm glad I met you. Barry, how are you doing? Yes, indeed, Big Merle's in here. So are you. So is the rest of these fantastic people. Folks, should we start this game? Good to see you again, Barry. Good to read you. I agree. Recyclable Thigh, was that a good meaning story, or was it pretty? Do I owe you another one? So, just by show, there's Zim-Zero. Zim-Zero, are you booted and ready for action?
Booted, rooted, and tooted.
Yes. Are you full of oil and pickle juice?
Mostly gas.
Big Bro, you know, I don't even have that game, but I'm interested in playing it. I just don't know if I'll stream it. Being eaten as the first time we met sounds about right. Yeah, Dobbs, Zim is back. He's now Zim 6.0. We're trying to get Zim to 9.0, but he's only at 6.0 now. So, show of hearts in the chat for us to get this game started. Not quite sure if we're going to beat it tonight, though, Zim. It's only a 2.5 hour game. Start now. We have about 2 hours and 50 minutes. You think it's possible, sir?
Hell no.
Yeah, I don't think so either. Okay, I'm actually going to take a name. Love you, Raven. Big Merle. Life treating you okay? Gree. I think it is pronounced Gree. Dobbs. Here we go. I'm telling you right now. Cinematic moment. Yes, I want to start over. The game is called Gabri. Oh, that's freaking awesome, King Cole. I need to play that game again. Beautiful. Listen to them harmonize. Extraordinary. I have goosebumps when the game just started. Right, Barry? Barry, King Cole, Big Merle, Funky Fresh, Dobbs, Zim-Zero, Recyclable Psy, every single person in here. How are you feeling tonight? Me too, BGR. Exclamation playing, Zim. There you go. pulling at my heartstrings already. No doubt, BGR, it really is. Oh my gosh. Apparently there's a virus going around, you guys hear about that? Yeah, Hypo Junkie, I'm right there with you, dude. Thank you so much, Hypo. Jesus, such extraordinary feels. Created by Umala Studio. I hear umbrellas behind that. Yeah, I mean, they are. So, Zim, how would you pronounce this game? Gree or Gris?
Grice. It's probably French. Looks French to me.
For real. It's a good idea, actually. Lurk your way, Phoenix. No worries, dude. Thank you for being here. Get your ass up, lady. Oh, okay. I was supposed to wake her up, I guess. She's sad, that's for sure. Let's see what's left. Nope, can't go. Okay, when I try to jump, she just falls down. We don't have the ability to jump right now. That's fine. Which means we can't go left. We must continue to go right. With a hype indeed, Phoenix. Yes. Phoenix rises in the gaming theater. There's a lot of games that have this, like, beautiful artistic playstyles. And I think I've missed out on a ton of them, so I may start playing more of these games on stream. Just because of the simple fact that they're just beautiful. They have beautiful storylines. What? Are those birds? What are those? Whatever they are, they're flying in like a cloud fog thing. Yeah, I am Dogman. The way we met was you're not even a dog, you liar. You're a cat! And then you told me to tell everybody that you're a dog, so... Sorry, I just revealed your secret identity. But just know that I appreciate the way we met. Ooh, now I can run! Can I jump? Finally, we have energy. I couldn't jump if my legs looked like that, too. I know, right? Jumping with those chicken legs? Yeah. I am Dogman. How are you doing tonight? Good to see you. Oh... I love when artists go into the game industry, then tend to have a message behind the game. Don't you agree, or do you think differently? Absolutely. I think there's a lot of stories being told in these indie games that are bigger than some of these AAA title games that we play. A lot of stuff we're missing out on. And oh my god, just look at this. It's incredible. Yeah, I Am Dogman is definitely a cat. Okay, we take no fall damage. That's fine. Oh my god. Music. I feel like I shouldn't be talking as much as I am talking. You're damn right, Raven. You're ruining the music. Dogman, good question. I think we're all doing pretty good tonight on a Friday Eve. You mean Warzone doesn't have a story? Aw, damn. Darth Lunchbox, how's it going tonight, dude? Warzone is so addicting. So addicting. But yeah, I wouldn't think there's a story to it except for war. Getting paid to be off, so yeah, be fortunate if that's the case for you guys, because there's a lot of people that are working, like Circman is working and not getting paid. I don't have to work next week. It's going well, getting my driver's fix. Oh, like your Nvidia drivers. Gosh, what is that following me? It's a friend, obviously, but what does it do? We'll see. Oh, okay. Yeah. You know, I've started to wait before I install NVIDIA drivers. I wait about 2 or 3 days after they drop before I put them on my computer. A couple of them has messed up my gaming experiences, so I'm like, yeah, I probably should not be so eager. Okay, so we can't get up there yet. Is that's what's going on? Wait a second. But can we come up? We can. Yes. We can make it back there. Now we have two friends following us. What is this? It's saying we need... Those friends help us across to get to other parts of the level. I was looking for work when this disease happened. I was then forbidden to leave the house. My games have been saving grace for my family, yeah? Right there with you, King Cole. Right there with you. So I don't know if we can get that one, but we sure as heck can get the one that's over to the left, right? I think? There was one down below... All right, remind me to come back and see if I can get that one that's... What? What is going on here? It's kind of like Attack on Titan. Is the Colossal Titan going to show up? Run! Is it... The irony is that they criticized me for getting games, and now they have fun playing them. Exactly. All right, so we still have three, but can I not get... There was one over here, wasn't there? Let me just try something. Yes. What does this do? Is that a save point? Suppin, good to have you in the gaming theater. How are you doing tonight?
Good to see you.
Seriously, people. Every single one of you. Thank you for being here.
What do you mean, people? Sound a little racist to me, Raven.
All right, so this should... There it is. So those little dot things are how we're going to progress to different areas. Good Lord. We're going to have to wind up finding 20 of them, Zim, before we can actually progress anywhere. Of course. So far, so good. How are you beautiful people doing? This name stinks. You're a beautiful person. How are you doing? Can you tell Suppin how you're feeling today? Good to have you and Suppin in here. Thank you again for all being here tonight, guys. Seriously. And also, for those of you that have redeemed the treats for my doggies, don't let me forget. Okay. What? Like it's all just red. Hopefully if you're colorblind, you can see that this is red. If you're colorblind, I'm letting you know this is red. Good. The normal alternating between despair and boredom. Totally feel you. Nathos, how are you doing, dude? Feeling pretty good. Yeah, trophy earned. Red. So I guess we're supposed to unlock colors? Is that what this game's about? I have no idea. It has to mean something, but we don't know yet. Nathos, life is pretty good. You still knocking out Bloodborne when you can? So I have a question for you, Nathos. For anybody that plays Bloodborne or Dark Souls games, you can answer this for me. Yep, Dogman, thank you. That's how you determine what game we're playing tonight. What? Zero Air Theater. Another thing I like about a game is that you can interpret things as you see them through the game. Not everybody's answers are the same. Exactly. I got my Bloodborne platinumed, so I've moved on to another game for now. Okay, well, I would too, Nathos. Question, Nathos. Doing Chalice Dungeons, can you level up by doing those? And is it good to do those and then go to NG Plus being super overpowered? Is that possible, Nathos? Oh no, Zim. Are you seeing how many dots are in the sky? I hope we don't have to collect every single one of them.
Them are stars, man.
That would suck. They're dots, not stars. They're dots. All right, let's do this. We can't go this way because we can't jump across that. That's pretty obvious. Can't jump up there because we don't have a double jump. So the only place to go is down and to the right. Yes, you can level them. And then the difficulty of them determines how many echoes you get from killing. As for the you should do them and get OP, it's really up to how easy you want the game to be. Yeah, I want to like play the game with somebody and like become like level 200 and then do NG plus. This is Mario. Gotta get those stars, those moons, Sam, the moons. So I still have not played Neo. I have Neo 1. I got it for free, but I never did play. I never did play it. Something. Level 200 would take a really long time. Oh, okay. But then would it make NG plus easy? You finished NG plus with about 100. Oh God. Okay. I don't like from software games. Never really clicked with me yet. I play other difficult games. My brother brings it up all the time. I guess it's how much fun I have when I play it. Yeah. I think you're more of like, you like retro hardish games. Oh God. Oh God. I mean, it's beautiful. But what are we doing? Can we jump? My God, we totally can. We totally can. And can we jump again? Maybe? Is there a reason for us to jump? Extraordinary! Swedish Gamer is raiding with a party of three. Thank you so much, Swedish Gamer. Ali D, how are you doing? Look how beautiful this game is, Ali D. Swedish Gamer, what were you playing on your stream? What the hell just happened? Gamer199105 has redeemed a treat for Tate and Sasty as well. Guys, don't... I will not forget. If they don't come in here tonight, I will always do it the next time. Don't worry. Mario Maker 2, are you still like number 3? Number 1, number 2, or number 3? Oh, the music is extraordinary, Seppin. But yeah, if you ever want someone to grind Child's Dungeons with, you know where to find me, Raven. I'm hoping you say that. You don't fucking fresh. I don't know where Husky's at. 10! 10 in the world, you're saying, Swedish Gamer. Good lord. Sheesh. I just figured something out. Dobbs, I think we're playing you, to be honest. Why are we zooming out? Doing safe, man. Still staying indoors when not at work. I hear you, Ali D. This is just the beginning. Did you start Horizon Zero Dawn, Nathos? It's actually coming to computer as well. You know the challenge he's attempting? What challenge, Funky Fresh? Heard about this new reward giving a treat. Sounded nice, yeah. Oh, now I'm human? I have no idea if I'm just supposed to jump across this. We didn't die. Let's go to the left to see if there's something that we can obtain there. What is going on? There's pyramids. It's like we're in a desert. It appears to be cold, but it seems like it's hot. He's going to complete something like, oh, yeah, yeah. No, he's not, Funky Fresh. No, he's not. I'm just going to tell you that right now. No, he's not. That's a save point. Okay, good. I'm assuming this is a save point. I don't know if this is something to unlock or a save point. Yeah, I've seen that challenge that streamers do where they try to go through all the retro games. I don't know why the retro community does that, but they try to play every single game ever made for retro. They never make it to like 300. I work at a supermarket, so helping keeping the food and toilet paper. How is the toilet paper supply where you live, Ali D? Well, I don't know, Raven. He's on game 3 so far. He's getting close. That's amazing. Man, this is so freaking weird. I don't know what this is. Aenov comes in gifting 5 subs. Those subs being Phoenix66, FC3, Red Ox, Deadly Fun, and DM Coltrane. Aenov, thank you for the freaking support, dude. Zimzero, Dobbs, King Cole, I Am Dogman, all showing that love to Aenov. You guys are just as fantastic for showing the love. Aenov, thank you, seriously.
I don't know what I did to deserve it, but I appreciate it.
Oh, don't go to sleep on me. All right, well, I gotta remember that my Chromebook will indeed go to sleep on me if I don't keep it awake. What the hell? What was that? People around here are just amazing. They really are, right, King Cole? We run out of it, but anytime we get it in, it's just one pack per customer. Good. What was that all about? It had a Castlevania like music to it. Breath of the Wild 2 is going to be dope. I can't freaking wait. Okay. I'm already picking up what it's throwing down. I got to be in there to keep from being swept away by the wind. What do you guys think? Yeah, Aeniv is fantastic. The support from every single one of you is uncanny. I really do appreciate it. Get in there before you blow away! Okay, yep, I think this is what's gonna happen. Sounds about right. Yeah, I don't think if I would've got in there, I probably would've been blown back to the previous area. Is there a way to run in this game, or is this just jumping? Oh my god, I came back to see I got gifted a sub. Thank you so much. Right? I'm trying to get good. Uh-oh.
Getting dark again. Make it. Oh god.
Okay, I was about to say, you can stop now. I probably should work my way to the edge so I'm at the rightmost screen when that happens so I can have an advantage. Oh my god, what? He farts. Raymond, how can I spell your name wrong after all this time? I don't know. See, if I stay here, and then as soon as this goes over, I'll have an advantage because I'll be at the... Yeah. That's what I thought. Okay. What? Crap. Okay, so we gotta find two of those dots in order to get myself up there. How am I gonna do this? What is this? Do those hurt me? Yeah, no worries. Good luck. Thank you so much, Nathos. Okay, I'm gonna try something. I'm gonna see if these things hurt or if I can just walk right through them. Okay, so they don't bother us. Then what is their purpose? Whatever. I have two of those things. I'm gonna wait for the storm to come back in and then actually, yes, okay.
At least we have the mechanics down, don't we?
Right, Ali D? Right? Alright, hurry, Raven, get up there. Unleash the two dots on there and go up the platform. So folks, tomorrow, remember when we played Man of Medan? I don't quite remember the storyline, so tomorrow I think we're actually gonna start over on it if you guys are okay with that. Hat Gaming, how are you doing, dude? Business is doing well. Macca, I fixed it. I realized what the problem was. It was fixed to your old name. So, Macca, it is back to you now. Hat Gaming, business is good. It's just obviously on a standstill since, coronavirus had to show up and everything. Okay, let's let this go through. Yeah, so I was thinking tomorrow we can start over on Man of Medan because I actually don't remember what the hell is going on in that game. Yes, Swedish Gamer, I'll be streaming tomorrow and on Sunday. And then I will try to come up with a schedule, but right now it's just determined by the days that I'm free. So keep an eye on Discord and on my Twitter. I have it in my head about where you are. I even made a special GIF of it. Really? What the holy hell is this fantastic thing? It just came to life and is giving us a ride. You don't have your back, thank you. Dobbs, what is this? So it took us all the way here. We're gonna wait for this to stop. but is it a nightmare when it helps you? I don't know. Guyver, how are you doing? Go left. But that would make us go backwards, Guyver. I don't want to go left. I want to go right. Guyver, how the hell are you doing tonight? Okay. Oh, no. Oh, no. We're about to get the wind. Okay. So we do get affected greatly by the wind. I don't think I've ever played Dungeon Man. What system was that for? What? How can we get in? Okay. So there's... Maybe I just jump on this and use my weight? Oh god, oh god. UK had 100 deaths in one day. It is scary times, Ally D. Oh, it's an Earthbound reference. I'm good, how are you, Miss CGT, going? Guyver.
It's good times in this EGT.
We don't know what the hell is going on in this game, but I'm having a good time already. Visually, it seems pretty stunning, but... It's one of those games we're not gonna know what is going on. Please don't take me too far back. Okay, so it doesn't blow us that far back. That's a good thing. Oh, I'm definitely staying at home. I'm working from home most of the time. Okay, what? Yeah, you gotta hold. Well, you know what this is, right? Anytime the wind happens, we don't have to be worried about finding cover. We can actually just plant ourselves as a piece of stone. Well, this also means that we can do this in the air and come down and get that little dot thing.
I'm just guessing. I'm just pretending like I'm good.
Raven, that's pretty obvious. Don't get so cocky. Okay, okay. My father is trying to get his company back at work through the state since it's partially construction. Yeah. I was going to say construction is, isn't construction essential? King Cole, I see it left and right here. Road construction, house construction. I mean, they are not stopping over here. That's for damn sure. Yeah, it is. I don't wonder if I should... No, there's nothing up top. This is just how I got my stone ability. Does anybody else feel like a square from time to time? Huh? Wait. I was being funny. But maybe this what it is. It does symbolize is... She's felt like she's a square in her life. Zen, this is so weird. I'm actually walking as a huge weighted square.
I'm sorry, are you calling Dobbs a square?
No! No! Oh my god, what is this? Oh, hell yeah! Gaming, thanks for the host, man. Don't listen to Zim, Dobbs. They're building, but it's in building. It's a New Zealand company moving to America. The issue is that they still have to build the things to make the products. Gotcha. How dare you do a surprise stream while I'm at work? How's it going? Flower plus drawing, good to see you. Crashon says, clearly this is the temple of the emotional female. Could be, huh? It's a red room, Raven. It's quite obvious, you idiot. I don't know what I'm supposed to do in this room. But the music is unbelievably good. Guyver, have you played this game? Flower Plustron, have you played this game or even seen it? I kind of wonder if I can put a... Okay, that's not going to happen. While you were moving in the box, I could only think of Metal Gear. Never seen or heard. Okay, good. I was kind of... That's what I go for when I'm playing these games. Now, honestly, do y'all appreciate these kind of games, or do you want more games that y'all are familiar with? What would you say?
The Zero Gravity Theater's time of the month is red all over. Oh shit, that just happened. Allie coming out swinging, right?
I can't help it, Allie D. Both. Okay, good, Flower Plush Drawn. Good, good. So I think I'm going to make my way up there and see if I can save. Variety is good. I have seen played, but I have not played it. Okay. I think a mixture of both is the optimal way to go. Sweet. Amaro says any.
Oh, God. Oh, I didn't turn into a square. That's what happens when you don't turn into a square, folks.
You missed a floor break back there? Really? Oh, God. Journey was such a good game. Let me see if Crashdown is trolling me or if there was legit floor break.
Fine with either.
I don't see a floor break. Back past the walking thing. Wait, back past the walking thing? Oh, you're right. Damn.
Well, thanks a lot, Crash. I think we just went to hell.
Nothing to the right. Yeah, I know there's some more ground to crack, but I'm just checking. Nothing to the left. Nah, Zim would be there if it was hell. This is true. You know Zim owns hell, right, guys? What if this is... What if this is a path that I was not supposed to take, Crash? What? What the heck? I'm curious. You found the glory hole. Ooh, Allie D. Talk dirty to me, why don't you? What is... And the bloody fantastic of gloriness is going on here. Okay. Zim owns hell? Will you be leaning on me if I come somehow, for some reason, I end up there? I doubt that I'll make it there, but the chance isn't zero. What is going on? Okay. Music is pretty good. It really is. It's a really good soundtrack. Really good soundtrack, actually. Okay, so I imagine we're gonna go up. So for now, all I know is that I'm supposed to be collecting these little white balls that help me through life. I don't know. Let's see. Can I ride this thing? Something tells me no. Oh, wait. Yes, we can ride it. Raven, you're just going to be patient. That's what she asked. That's what... See, I thought the object was to continue keep going right. Guyver may be onto something. Go left, Raven. Going in every single direction, I have no idea where I'm going. But I'm still inclined to go the direction we are. Will you be playing the Resident Evil 3 remake? You damn right I will, Guyver. Freaking demo was amazing. Collecting white balls? That's what she said. I'll let myself out. What if she's collecting black balls, King Cole? What? Okay, so I can't hurt those. I was just curious as... Okay, so there's nothing we can do to those things. That's just weird. What are they for? What purpose do they serve? That's a good point, yeah. Okay, so are we about to get... Okay, we're about to get another power... Oh, damn it, we only have two.
All right, back to work. See everyone. Have fun. Flower plus Strom. Thank you for coming in and visiting. Oh, I get it. I get it. Yep. Yep. There we go. There we go. Thank you. Okay. That opened up that side. Maybe I can get some more on the other side? I don't know. Have not played the demo for the Resident Evil 3. You're going to love it, Guyver, if you haven't. Jin Ramona, good to have you in the ZGT. How are you doing, Jin?
Ramona.
Raven, you're talking too damn much. How come we can we not enjoy the music? There's a ball up there. How do we get to it? How do we get to it? Well, what? Okay, but my seat in the theater is so clean now. Yeah, I finally had Zim come back and clean everything, folks. He did a good jam. He did a good damn job, didn't he? Let me think here. Will this go down enough for us to?
That a way to think, Raven. That a way to think.
I wanted to pick up the Switch in Animal Crossing, but the damn Switch all sold out everywhere. Is it only available on Oh, I know. I gotta go to below. Is it only available on Nintendo? Is it? I guess Animal Crossing is Nintendo's game. With everything that is happening, I'm not surprised. Yeah. Okay. So what I imagine I'm about to have to do is I want to get this, which gives me 3. Crap! That happened. Yep, just Nintendo. Got it. Only on the Switch. How am I going to get back up there? Can I just jump up there and... Okay. So I know what I need to do. I need to go up there and use this stone in order to turn this to the other direction. I think... Amazon won't give you shit, so you have to wait at least 5 days more than normal. That makes sense. Ali D, thank you for being here. Need for Speed Payback will return some night. If I'm not mistaken, you are a big... Well, that happened. Racing game. Fan of racing. I don't know what I'm trying to say here. Slab of Bacon, how are you doing? Welcome back to the ZGT. All of you are looking awesome tonight. So, I'm not going to be able to ride this all the way up there, so I can wait, do this, go, 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 go. All right. Man, I'm actually doing pretty good, Zim. Yes. Except, did I get everything that I needed to get here, or? I've got 3. Yeah, I've got 3. That should be the rest of them. Yes! We're good. Slab of Bacon, have you played a game like this? This is called Gris or Gris, however you want to pronounce it. It seems like it's just a adventurous platformer. And everyone, boom, yes. Payback was very good. Yeah, I plan to return back to that very soon. Oh, you have seen it. Okay.
Don't spoil anything for me. This is my first time playing it.
Yeah, the Switch on Amazon is going for $422. What? How much is it brand new? Like, the Nintendo Switch, the one I have where you can dock it, I think that was like, what, $250? Okay, what do you think? Yeah, this can be busted. Okay, perfect. Everybody at home wanting a Switch. You know, because of y'all, I was able to get a Nintendo Switch, so thank you. And I have not been disappointed with it. $300 for new? Okay. A Wii U. Now, I was telling Funky Fresh or somebody that the Breath of the Wild on the Nintendo Wii is expensive right now. I don't think it's on the Wii U. I think it's just on the Wii. I can't remember.
tree. Niner Foxy comes in with 190 bits. Thank you, my dear. Good Lord, you're so good to me. Usually 250, and I saw folks were trading them at GameStop. I would just, please, guys, don't trade your stuff at GameStop. You could probably sell it on Craigslist for more than that. Oh, this is going to be tricky. Okay. How do we do both of these at the same time? Maybe stand but. Okay. There is no standing between these. Yes, there is. Breath of the Wild is only on Wii U and the Switch. Okay. Got him! I'll take your gamepad. GameStop will rip you off. Heck yeah, they will. I am Dogman. Thank you for stopping by. Good to have you in here. Tree Down Foxy, how was your day? Let us know. How was your day, my dear? Yeah, Captain Tree Down Foxy. Damn it. God, this game. All games need... Oh, Lord, I'm getting impatient. All games need like music like this, so whenever you're playing and you get discouraged, you don't care. You're just calm, you know? That. Yeah, they don't give you anything for trade-ins. No, they don't. All right, that's good. Wait, should I just go to the right first, or what do y'all think? I have no idea what I'm supposed to be doing right now. Okay, stay here. Stay there. God. Okay. All right, we did that one. Okay, all I care about is there's got to be a blue. Oh, no. This takes us back out here. There's got to be a reason why we're going back out here. My GameStop at least tells people to go across the road to Game Exchange. Are you serious? That's not good business, though, is it? What the hell is this thing doing in the way for? We're going to have the ability to turn small. Is that what we're going to do in order to get to that one? We'll see.
Just run and crouch to slide.
I kind of wish that was true, dude. I'm about to use this, though. There's a local place I would go to. Got my copy of Breath of the Wild there 3 years ago. Did you get it used? I used to love getting used games whenever it was actually like damn near 60% off whenever you got them used and in really good condition. But then GameStop had to go and start selling games used for $5 less than the new one. Tons of Nintendo on sale. Okay, never even heard of that, Joker. Ah, here we go. Yes. Okay, I bet you he goes and he... Oh, you know what? He's got to go find another home. So this thing is going to go and find another home and it's going to move. Yeah. Get in there. That's right. Now leave. Perfect. Passing the motorcycle DLC, though. For what game? Yeah, and they claim it's refurbished. They be lying. Exactly. Every now and then you'll get lucky enough to see that somebody just beat the game in one night and returned it. You got a clean copy, but for the most part, they're pretty trashy. Yeah, I heard about that. The motorcycle DLC on Breath of the Wild. I'm also can befriend other gamers really easily. Became friends with the salesman, and they will tell you things you shouldn't know. Okay, Kinko, that's not something you just say and then keep to yourself. What are some of the things we need to know about GameStop? Tell us, boy! I think I'm done here, actually. I don't think I can get on this. Okay. Alright, we're gonna go back to that room and go left this time. And also, again, thank you for being here. Zim0, Trinana Foxy, Funky Fresh, King Cole, Slab of Bacon. Every single one of you. How about used on eBay? Got Mario Maker for $10. Isn't that a gamble, though? Because sometimes you could get a lemon. You almost kissed Ellie today. Why didn't you, Guyver? You were that close. Okay, so if I want to go... All right. Good thing that thing's in the middle. That way we can rest on it. Yeah, I hate the troll level, so fair value. You know what's the most evil thing about GameStop?
They have a private bathroom the public can't use. Monsters! That's a lot of places, though, isn't it? Just gotta go for it, man, and kiss her. Exactly. Dobbs knows.
What?
Sometimes if you're lucky, they'll tell you a better place for you to sell your games. Not that I ever sell anything, but friends I go with do.
That's not that bad.
I mean, if you're not shopping for better prices anywhere else, don't you kind of deserve it if you're not going to shopping for... What did I just do? I think I just messed myself up. Because I meant to go... This is bad. How do you reckon we get to this white ball here?
What?
No, I don't know. I've never been kissed. Dobbs, you are a freaking liar. Are you serious? You're cute, Dobbs. I refuse to believe that. How are we going to get to that? Let's just keep looking. Maybe I get another power. Because a boyfriend was in the... Oh, okay. Well, that makes sense, Guyver. I would not do that if she has a boyfriend. Dead serious. An unspoken rule where I live is gamers help gamers. That's an unspoken rule? That's kind of lame. Wouldn't that be like a rule that's just understood? Gamers help gamers.
Ah, there we go. Now we can access that point.
Please don't go too high. Oh no, it's full. Okay.
Whew. Yeah, baby.
Husky Ninja, we were just talking about you and your 5,000 game challenge. That's never going to happen. But I do wish you luck on your stream. Dobbs, don't feel too bad. I've never been kissed either. I kissed a... Okay, so we got that. Right. Now we... Okay, how do we get up there, folks? Oh, I know how. Do this. Okay, hold on. We do this, we lower it, I go up there when it's coming back up, and then I can go over to the left. He has no faith, Husky. I really don't. It's just what gamers do. Go low. Okay. Do this. Wait. How do I get up here? Oh, I gotta be faster. That's all it is. I've gotta be faster than the balloon to get on top. According to Saint Michael, you gotta have faith. Yes, indeed. If her boyfriend was there, I would have gone for it. If her boyfriend wasn't there, you mean? Guyver, you do realize that if you're trying to make a move on somebody with a boyfriend, and let's say, for instance, she actually let you do it, and then you got with her, wouldn't you be fearful that the next dude that came along, she would take, the next dude would take her from you? Because if she's not faithful to her existing boyfriend, what makes you think she's going to be faithful to you? Is my point. We gotta be really fast about this. I have so much info thrown at me in the last 2 days, and it has changed already. How are you, friend? Little Debs, I can only imagine. How are you feeling tonight? Zimzero, no thanks. I want to have my first kiss. I want it to be special. And she wants to be a horse when it happens. I'd be too nervous to ever make a move. Relationship hour with Raven. It's true though, right? Nope. Keep doing it. And I'm going to have to be really fast. Learning to teach without students. That's crazy. Are you actually just recording yourself? ZGT after dark. Raven, shut the fuck up. You're right, Dobbs. You're absolutely right. There we go. Okay, there we go. I got it. ZGT stating facts. I'm trying. I think that might be easiest. Yeah, I would just say just record yourself. That's what my teachers have been doing. Yeah, Zim. Everyone knows Dobbs needs me to make it special.
Again, thank you all for being here. Okay, I think that's just a save point. What is... I don't think that's the purpose of what we need to be doing here, but... Whatever. I'm getting them just because for the sake of getting them. We're about to be micromanaged to the max. You know, thankfully for my district, the teachers have been given free rein as to how they plan to educate. What little Debs and I are talking about is we both work for school. Debs is a teacher. I'm the technology for the school, but with schools having being homeschooled now, teachers are running into... Excellent! Teachers are running into virtual teaching, so... And the music's good, right, little Debs? Glacier nuts, bruv. Abstract much? This is Archie as fuck. I feel so cultured watching this. Right, Glacier nuts? I hear teachers today are being smart and making unlisted videos on YouTube for their students. That's exactly what's going on. Kind of like my Raven compilation videos are unlisted and only accessible in the Discord. That's exactly what's happening, King Cole. Yeah, it's really relaxing, little Debs. Glacier nuts, by the way, how are you doing, dude? Okay, so I think we can go this way. No, we can't. That's just fantastic. Be right back. Grabbing some fancy-ass overpriced wine and a smelly-ass old cheese. Getting much culture. Jeez. Thank you guys for making me laugh. The world's crazy right now, huh? I think we all need some laughter. I might need help with that. We apparently have YouTube accounts, but I've never... Oh, God. Little Debs, I can get you going in less than 5 minutes. Help you show you how to upload, show you how to make it private, show you how to give the link to only people that have the link can access it. Is this another one of those both need to go down? Oh. I need to have more weight on this. Okay. Gotta be more weight somewhere else. I'm not thick enough.
Just not thick enough. Must get fixed.
ZGT. Do you feel like I should just jump off of this and see what happens, or... Actually, no, that's not a good idea. Raymond, did you do that thing? Should I do the thing? You should. You should absolutely do the thing.
The world is ready.
To subscribe to the podcast of the Angry Penguin. I think I'm supposed to just jump off this. You guys, it's time to jump off this. If you're ready, type Y. I'm going to look at something really quick. Don't worry, it's not porn. What? Oh. Sometimes people DM me with responses from something I asked like days ago. That never makes sense to me until I realize that they're answering a question that I asked a long time ago. Also, what the hell is being discussed? Okay. What is the thing? Let's all do it together. Yes, it is exclamation TAP, the Angry Penguin podcast featuring Husky Ninja, Raven Zero, wait, what? Where's my link? Where's the link? Husky Ninja? Oh my god, Husky Ninja, can you edit that? The link should have been in there. But Raven, you have so much to live for. Well, we're not going to die. We're actually just going to jump. Here we go. Well, never mind. It's going to keep us from jumping. What the hell? Oh, I see. Jump, 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 and move. No? What? Oh, I got it. It is. It's a podcast. Led by yours truly, Husky Ninja. Okay, that's not the right thing to do. There it is. Can I do this really quick? I'm going to take a moment really quick. Sorry, let me just do this. Busa Busa, how are you doing, dude? Guys, make sure you check out Busa Busa, who has returned to streaming. Busa Busa has been here for a long time. Called this place, called Hayabusa. He has a bunch of names, I tell you what. Busa Busa, how many names do you have, by the way? Let me go to Streamlabs real quick. Chris Cross will make you jump, jump. Yep. Oh no, we want to help you. Dobbs, are you teasing me or are you being for real?
Don't tease me. You know I can't take too much of that.
I'll update the command proper when I want. I'm actually going to do it now, Husky. I can't help it. I can't freaking help it. I've got to do it. Commands. Now that you gave me the link, exclamation TAP. Oh. Wait, what? Cloudbot. They will not let me be Hayabusa. Yeah, Aiden, they will not release it. But this place concept died, so reverted back to myself. Yeah, it's hard to, like, I think though you were trying to have a community, right? Where you're going to have a bunch of people streaming on one channel. Is that what you're trying to do with that? Awesome concept, dude, but it's so hard to achieve. The hell is going on? Why? Oh, there it is. Oh my god. Folks, I'm sorry. Give me a second. Confirm. It's been fixed. Done. Okay, that should be work now. It is indeed, yeah. And also, thank you again for being here, guys. I know I've led you wrong. Mac Daddy will make you jump! Jump! Okay, stop it. Just stop it, will you? Here we go. Now we continue on the beauty. You know I'd be here. Yeah, you guys are extraordinary. Whoa, wait a second. How are we gonna go down? Oh, we're literally just gonna go to the side of this and just drop down? Wait, oh. It's kind of like a little circle maze. Watch this. Am I going here? Oh. I gotta use the stone from up here. Hopefully I time it right perfectly in the middle. Seriously? I should have dropped from the very top as the stone. ZGT, why didn't y'all tell me? That's four people tonight giving Sassy and Tate some treats. Because Husky and Raven advice is best advice. Did you listen to it? We want to help you. Probably the best advice on anal fisting. I mean, listen, Dobbs. We've got a ass-eating expert. Now we need an anal-fisting expert. Them dogs gonna get fat. They are. They are.
You talking about me again?
No. We're good. Souls, how the hell are you doing tonight? Good to see you, dude. What? I just listened to the podcast intro. That's gonna cut time out of those 5K games. I would have told you Zero Gravity Theater, but I spaced out. No worries, BGF. No worries. Recyclable, I don't know what's going on either. We've got an ass eater and we got an anal fister. Actually, I want to go all the way to the top. That's what we're supposed to be doing. You guys are distracting me. Cut it out. Doing great at the moment. The new BL3 DLC is out. What? What did I just do wrong? 1, 2, 3. Thought that was all hypo. Wait, is the hypo just the expert at everything ass related? I got you. You can't put that fist up there, can you? Who can't? Well, I mean, do you need anal fisting tips? Hypo junkie, that is not false. It is absolutely true. Wait, I can't remember if we actually went all the way to the top or not. Let's drop from here. I probably should be kissed before fisting. You almost made me freaking choke. I feel like you need some aloe vera for that. Yeah, you really do. Still wasn't enough. We actually got to go all the way to the top. Jesus. Dobbs, why not both? Talk sexy to me, Husky. Talk sexy. By the way, how the hell did we get on this conversation? I like it. Y'all nasty people need to wash your damn hands. Tell them, Zim. Well, that's just gross, guys. Come on, Funky Fresh. You told me the other day that you love anything that involves ass.
How do I get to the outside here? Can't remember. There's this. Oh, okay, never mind. I got it. So there's this, then there's that, and then we gotta jump and go to the left. We're good. Because a kiss would probably make me faint. I did say that, but I'm not saying it on a podcast. Go to the left. Now we're on that one. What? I want to go to the one that's... Something is not right. Something doesn't smell right. Guys, how did I make my way to the outside last time? I feel like I'm not doing it. Incredibly shy. Show of hands, /, how many of you are really shy, IRL? Where, like, if we all met, IRL, you wouldn't be talking like this. You would be really shy. Dim Zero? Abo Junkie? Dobbs? Really?
Get it.
Oh, we've got a lot of shy people in here. Okay, so what are we doing now that we've done this? Oh, God, why is it... Now we're drinking 40s when we meet Zero Gravity Theater. Tell me about it, Sai. Man. I mean, I'd get drunk off of 140, but hey, as long as you can take it. Only if I don't know you, I know you, Raven. I'd probably be overjoyed. What if I was totally different when you met me, IRL? Although Zim can tell you I'm pretty much the same. It's a bad thing. We're gonna play Edward 40 Hands. Back to lurking. Yes, Hypo Junkie, sorry. I totally pulled you out of lurking. I'm sorry. Yeah, seen too much. Yeah, enjoy the ass eating, Hypo. What? Gosh. Hey, this is interesting. What if Raven is like the size of a pixie? Can y'all imagine if y'all met me and I was like 1 foot and I had wings? Oh, look, hands. We have unleashed blue into our world. The ass-eating hypo lore is so pervasive. Raven is like 4'5". Blue, right? Where's my achievement? Green?
I think he meant 4.5 inches.
That's giving me too much credit. I'll take that too. Green? Does anybody... This doesn't look green. Yeah, this ain't green. By the way, Cirque Man, can I do something really quick? Never mind. I'm just kidding. Everybody, make sure you check out The Renaissance, oh god, I think I... And Cirque Man, both retro streamers. They play without cameras. It's crazy. What? I'm not even doing anything. Wait, am I taller than Raven? I'm actually 5'8". 5'10". On a good day. Not gonna be lying by tripling that actual length. I think I just did something bad. Let's run left first. Just to see. Okay. I think we just did... Senpai Thorax comes into the gaming theater with 7 months. Thank you so much for the continued subscription, Senpai. Did you know there are many interesting things about the number 7? First off, it's a prime number. But not only that, it's considered a mercenary prime. But that's besides the point. I love you, Raven. Here's to 7 more. I hope I said that right, Senpai. Thank you for the support, dude. Amazing. And honestly, I don't think I went the right way. I don't think we're supposed to backtrack yet. I don't even know how you can play games without webcam legally. As odd as it sounds, you can find a lot about a person by playing the Mario Party with them. The way they play can tell you a lot. Basically, I can use the details of the moves to learn about a person. King is weird. You are weird, King. We're forced to go this way. Gamer showing that love to Senpai. ZimZero showing that love to Senpai. Thank you both. So we actually are supposed to revisit this, but where are we supposed to go? Can I shatter this? Nope. Is there anywhere? Oh, hey, take a look. This wasn't here before, was it? Donna, 577, take my breath away. I think I sang that wrong. Every time you go away, you take a piece of me with you. Donna, how are you doing? Yeah, you did say go left. Guyver was right the whole damn time. Yeah, this game is crazy, Busa. Recyclable Sai showing that love. Before I do the obvious, I want to go this way first. Is the sum of a prime number to the power of itself minus one, or another prime number to the power of the one more or one less than itself minus one? So seven is the sum of two. My brain just exploded. Seriously. That is five people giving Sassy and Tate a treat. You guys are crazy, man. I probably should, like, save some of them and tweet them out and put them in the Discord to cash some of those out, because I'll be giving the treats out to too many of them. Too many... whatever. Butter Knives! Welcome back to the ZTT, dude! I've never met Tate. Show me Tate. Not now. We may be in a bit of a pickle.
I can't believe it's not Butter.
Me neither, Butter Knives. That's cool. We had to run. It's your birthday. Seriously, Butter Knives? Happy birthday to you, dude. Before you drink that wine, Guyver, you think we're supposed to run or go back? You think we're supposed to jump or go back? J for jump. GB for go back. I'm gonna let y'all decide this. Tommy Gun, pop open that popcorn. Senpai, you have to do it again because the ball was taken. Busa says jump. ZimZero says butt slam. Actually, good idea. Can't do that right now. There it is, Senpai. Yeah, happy birthday, Butter Knives, for real, dude. Donna, also, how was your day? How are you doing? Are we gonna jump? No way we can go back because that bridge broke. We're jumping. What the? Go left. Oh, wait, go right. Bet we can't go right. Bet we have to go left. Pen off for the night. Have a good night, everyone. I'll catch you later, Raven. Tommy Gun, just glad you're here, dude. Thank you so much for being here, bro. Yep. So we can't go right.
We gotta go left, just like Gavr said.
There's the garden burgers. Appreciate those garden burgers, gamer. I still say this is blue, not green. How young are you, Butter Knives? 41! 1 year older than me. Raven the entire night. I have confusion, seriously. Funky Fresh, if you have a command, it's exclamation funky. To make it easier on yourself. Exclamation funky. There it is. There it is.
Make my mouth water. I wonder what's for dinner.
Yes. What is for dinner, King Gold? What was that? Did y'all... Are y'all seeing this? I was told on birth there will be a sweet chocolate surprise in your life. 40 years later, I met ZGT. Need some fries with that burger, for sure, right? Yeah, it's just about timing here. Meatloaf. God, I have not had meatloaf. Was it homemade? Please tell me it was homemade, not that store-bought nonsense. And a lot of ketchup. A ton of ketchup. What is that noise? What is... Dobbs, this is you. This is your world. Can you tell us what the hell's going on? God. Ketchup before and after baking. Damn right, Button Eyes. Why are they scared of me?
Don't understand.
The noise was a mating call. Trying to mate. That's all I'm trying to do. Oh, Lord. Here we go. Here we go. All right. So that one doesn't move, so we can actually move safely to the next one without being causing anything. So that one does this. This does that. This does that. Go, 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 go. I cannot believe. Wait, I don't think that we did that right. I mean, I'd be scared of a masked and cloaked figure running around in my forest, but I'm not masked. I'm definitely cloaked, but I'm a beautiful little girl, man. Not to mention her spider legs. It is definitely a she. All right, we've got to go back and do something, because there's no way I can get up here. Actually, I'm going to go back real quick. Fantasy Geek, you made it. How are you doing? Your seat saved. It's clean. Zim Zero made sure to clean up all his splooge. What? Yeah, I'm sorry about that. Just a little bit. Okay. Maybe there is only one way to go up here. Do that. This one never moves, so we can stay on this. That turns... Okay, I don't... I just don't understand. Go, go, go before it happens. Before it happens. I don't get it. Well, at least Zim's splooge is marshmallow fluff, so it can be repurposed. No, you guys are nasty. Cubby told me you were on, so I hustled my butt to get in here. How's Cubby doing? I'm just going to go back. I don't think there's anything I'm supposed to do there yet. What do you guys have against cloaked women? Ladies in the gaming theater. Hell, men in the gaming theater. How many of you wear long trench coats that cover your entire body except for your legs? Perfect. Okay, so let's go this way first before... Proceed. There's got to be a white ball over here. I have before. Zim Zero doesn't wear pants. Nobody should be wearing pants in the gaming theater right now. Zim Fluff is a part of the ecosystem. He's good fighting a headache, so he's relaxing. Oh, yeah. Sheesh. So we can't go that way. A friend of mine did when we were in high school. Trench coat to cover the legs. If someone wears a cloak, you wouldn't be able to tell gender anyway. You don't think so? Yeah, I guess that's actually a true statement, depending on how their body style is. Yeah, exactly, unless boobs. But slam the aqueduct, Raven. Oh. I didn't notice it. Thank you. Oh my god, We just fed it a square apple. What? Okay, now that we've done that. We now have a friend. Oh my god, this game is kind of emotional. Kind of emotional, folks.
Thing's gonna die in like 2 minutes.
That's exactly what I'm thinking, Zim. Don't get emotionally attached, folks. We know what's gonna happen. He was an interesting dude. We were super close until he met some crazy girl and he became completely different. Yeah. That's how it goes, huh? Oh, wait. This stuff has stopped now that we've done this. I shall name him Boxster, and he shall be our box until he becomes Pancake, the flattened box. But I get so emotional, baby. I know what you're doing. You're singing there, Busa Busa. Well played. Let's go this way.
Can you feed those things, those apples?
Yeah, that's how it actually became our friend. See, but I don't know how to knock these apples off.
Wait, yes, that's I do. Him.
Yes, I do. Yeah, I just gotta go over to this one. I wonder, but I can't get up to that one. If I butt slam this, what happens? Nothing. Okay. So how do I jump to this? Raven, you know what? You just jump. Rosie, good to see you in here. Let's call little friend Dobbs. We should like make that a running thing, folks. Dobbs, if you're okay with that, everything that we encounter as a game should be called Dobbs. Kind of like Final Fantasy, you know?
Only things that you ride.
Exactly. Exactly. Rosie, it's so good to have you back in the ZGT. How are you doing? You just gotta clap them cheeks on the apple tree. Jesus. Oh, there's another one over here that I gotta go get. Hold on a second. I don't know how many apples we have to feed this thing, but good lord. Eating a ton of apples. 1, 2, 3, 4. People change. Gotta grow. Rosie, we're doing really good. Really good. Thank you again for coming back to the ZGT. Studying. What are you studying? Nudes of dudes. She's been doing a lot of freaking homework, guys. We miss you too, Fantasy Geek. Zero gravity. Rosie, thank you for those 5 bits. Appreciate you. I guess that would be a good inside joke. I'm all for that. Every creature can ride. You can ride his name Dobbs. Gotta make sure it's okay with her. What? Ruland! Good to see you, Ruland. How are you doing as well, man? Everybody coming in here looking all good? Well, looky there. He just opened up a path, didn't he? Or she. Whatever. Can I jump in there with him? Oh, yes! Studying for my, pediatrics class. Yeah. The world stops, but school doesn't. Mm-hmm. This is an interesting experiment on whether apples are an aphrodisiac to Boxster. Is that what happens when you give your pets a treat? They're not supposed to show you a different world that you're supposed to go and inhabit. Yeah. Yeah, a lot of people's jobs don't stop, I tell you.
I tell you what now.
Hello? Eat that apple and lift me up here, please. Yeah. Hello? You know what would be nice? Is if you, you help me up here. What the hell? Doing okay. I have been so busy lately with school and work. I work for Comcast, and we have to keep working to keep internet going for people to stay up to date on COVID. Yeah, I can only imagine, Rulins. Had to type up a letter today from my work to allow us to work. What was this game? What was the game that you played? It started with an O, and you were stuck on an island. Oxenfree. 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 I don't think we're supposed to be... Oh, Lord. Look at that. Look at that. The only thing is... I mean, we're here, but I can't do anything. It's cute how it's doing the same thing that I'm doing, but... Thankfully, we only have 7 people to sign the letter to. Yeah, it's good. Rosie, it's good. And there's multiple ways you can end that game, apparently, so... My playthrough would not have spoiled anybody. Okay, we have a problem here. We might be stuck, Zim.
I'm going to figure out what you have to figure out what Dobbs can butt slam.
See, Dobbs. Dobbs butt slams when I butt slam. So I wonder. I feel like if everyone needs a ride, I need to be VIP. JK, I'm down for it as long as it stays a joke and not some weird ass pickup line for real. For real, Dobbs. If anybody gets weird with it, let me know. Dobbs, you mind if I ride you later? Raven. Oh, wait. Okay, so he's up here with me now. Sweet.
Can you move this little buddy?
We need him to do it. Okay, sweet.
Awesome, folks. Awesome. I'm actually doing really good. Well, Rulins, I cannot complain.
Permission to slip to work? What about one to not work? Gotta get a doctor's note for that. Damn, I need to make an appointment then. Seriously. You guys get pulled over by the cops, you have to have a signed note that says you are allowed to go to work. We are living in weird times, folks.
Are there any good multiplayer games anyone recommends? Depends on multiplayer. What do you want? First-person shooter? Co-op? Quite a few multiplayer... What was the purpose of that? Okay, there's another apple up there that we're going to go try to get. World War Z is free right now on Epic. Get it and play it. Yeah, it's actually a damn good... Aw, there you go, little buddy. Wait, did you eat that apple while you were up there? There's an apple up there for you, buddy. You, what? How come you didn't go up there and eat that? Whatever. Not sure if you'll play it. It's actually pretty fun. World War Z, it gets old after a while, but it's pretty fun. Oh, that's right. Remnant. We need to play that, Zim. Holy crap. Dark Souls meets Gun. Play. I think. Yeah, Rocket League is... It's fun. It's fun, I'm not gonna lie. Just, after a while, I couldn't play it anymore. You like it, Boozah? Heave-ho is also really nice for four people. Unless it has a good story campaign. There's a game called Heave-ho? Is Borderlands 3 still half off right now? For of course we went all the way back to the I think this is where we what did we just lose Dobbs? Okay, we didn't. Oh. Okay, sheesh. Sheesh. We're good. You know what's weird? I feel overwhelmed that I'm missing a whole lot, but this is obviously the direction we have to go, right? No. Dobbs still exists, Recyclable Sigh. Mariella, welcome back to the gaming theater. How are you doing, Mariella? I bow before thee. Recyclable Sigh, please don't tell Dobbs that we almost killed her. Dobbs is not really paying attention tonight, so we can do a lot of stuff without her knowing. Ribby Cole, listen, King Cole, don't say that too damn loud. Jesus. She's like your stream's kitty. Kojo! Kojo, 17 months already? Wow! Can I get a caster command for Kojo, who is like my brother from another mother? Mariella says, doing great. Mariella, how was your day? Was anything fantastic happen to anybody today? Kojo, thank you for the 17 months. Recycle both sides, right, Kojo? Oh, Dobbs is right here. Hypo Junkie, welcome in, Mariella. Recyclable Thigh showing that love. King Cole, Dobbs is alive. Kojo with the flames. Gamer showing the love. Diver showing the love. Zim Zero, everybody. Kojo, thanks, King Cole. You too. What? Can I jump down here? Where did my friend go? I wasn't paying attention because Kojo subscribed, so now I feel like I'm lost. Oh, God. Monkey Fresh, that is freaking hilarious. What is it, like a bandana over the moons? So funny. Oh, good gaming with bad people comes in with a ray to the ZGT. Who was playing... Guys, if y'all want some nostalgia... Half-Life 2 was being played by Good Gaming with Bad People, if you want to check them out. Thank you for the freaking raid, Good Gaming with Bad People. Thank you, dude. There's something I got to do here, but I feel like... Dobbs, where the hell did you go? Damn it, we lost Dobbs.
Thank you, Sir Zim.
Ooh. Yeah, maybe we are supposed to go down it. Wait. I hear something.
Okay, then.
Yeah, I've never played this before. Have you played a good gaming?
Oh my god, Mariella. I love that emote. Tate's so cute.
Mariella, can you do that emote again, please? I know it's my own emote, but I love it.
I honestly don't know how to get up there, folks.
What the hell?
Okay, so that doesn't... I think we're going to need our friend. I really do. I think we're going to need our friend. Anybody have any thoughts? I just don't think we're supposed to be right here right now.
Can't believe we lost our friend.
Rip Dobbs. It's so...
What? So freaking cute, isn't it? Whoa, what? Everything's alive in this game, even things that I didn't think were alive. What the heck?
Isn't it impossible to die in this game? That's what I heard. It's impossible to die, but it's not impossible to get stuck. My thoughts are, Raven is back. I'm so happy. I'm glad y'all returned. You know, I could have been gone that long, and y'all guys could have been like, you know what? I don't care. He's back, whatever. I'm not going to return back to the gaming theater. But you did! Gamer also showing the... There's Dobbs!
We didn't lose you, thank God.
Dobbs, can you explain something to us? Why are there cups and... What's happening?
What is happening?
Are you gonna follow us again? This is new. I've had to bolt my souvenir chair back in place now.
You had to bolt it down, didn't you, Kojo?
I had to bolt it down. I'm going nowhere this time.
Okay, well, we got a shining light, but what did that...
That didn't do anything different.
We need one more. Okay. I probably shouldn't have left out of that so soon. I probably should have. Is there anything back this way? Did we already go over this way and I was being impatient?
No, I don't think we went this far.
I think we should keep going and see what works.
Interesting. I wonder what that mechanic's for.
Oh no!
Okay, so this does it every time I jump.
Oh, this is gonna be great.
So, okay, so we have to jump, and then we do... Oh my gosh. It's faith! That's what this is. It's a leap of faith. Okay, it's not that bad. It just made me nervous. Oh my god. Okay. So we do this over here. We do this. Then we do this. Over here. This way. This way.
Alright, we got both balls.
And now we can go. This one stays the same, doesn't it?
Boom! Heck yeah, folks! Insane! Good to see you, man. How are you doing?
I require a shower, so I shall return. Lucky until then. Yeah, guys, make sure whenever you go anywhere that you take a shower immediately, please, when you get home.
I think we're about to fly.
Playing some COD? Warzone, perhaps?
We did it, Mariella.
What? Did we just get a double jump?
We got a double jump. Oh my god, this makes everything better. Double jump makes everything better. I do Warzone from time to time, but now I just play the base game. ZimZero, have you played Plunder yet?
Nah, we tried, we couldn't get a game.
Oh man, it's fun, bro. Plunder.
Okay. Go, 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 go. Be fast, be fast, be fast. Nice. Nice. Okay. Go. Oh, whoa. Okay. We're messing up here. Wait a second.
Go!
What? Am I supposed to go after that? Oh. I know where we're supposed to go after that. Hold on. And that, and that, and that. Oh, we can kind of float. Holy crap, we can kind of float, folks. Before we continue, though, let me take a bathroom break, let my dogs out, get a couple of treats so I can feed them to them on stream for those of you that have cashed the treats in, and then we'll continue playing. Make sure you go to the bathroom, make sure you wash your hands, and take a multivitamin.
Well done, my friend. Watch this, guys. Zim thinks he's the only person that can spear a deer. It's not that hard, guys. All you gotta do is equip a weak spear, aim down sight, and throw. Do y'all believe in telepathy? Do you believe in telepathy? Like, if I were to talk to you right now and be like, what did I just think? Sorry I was away for such a long time. No, sorry I was away for such a long time. No worries, epic couch time.
You were thinking, man, my hands are itching. If only I'd washed my hands.
Thank you so much, bro. You didn't expect that.
I was in my inventory.
Now, ZGT, that I will do this in one go. Let me concentrate. Exclamation, cinematic. Access. You're saying I get lost in the Super Mario 2D game? Zim, why are people so fucking cruel, man?
You can only go right, and somehow you still get lost. Can you blame them?
There we go. When you can't best the Falcon, just get the hell. Yeah, that's how we roll. Damn, I thought this level... Oh, my God. He takes aim. He takes bloody aim. And he goes for the... Did you... You. Oh no, you gonna warm it up? She saved a baby gecko. It's cold as an icicle, and it's now in her hand, and she's gonna put it close to me. Girl, you better not put that. The hell's wrong with you? Kitty, kitty, stop it. What are you talking about?
Fran, my darling, is that you? It can't be.
What is it, my dear? Of course it's me. Who else would I be?
Fran, you are a tree.
What was that? What is... It's a furry sperm. Oh my goodness. Hold on a second, folks. This is just for science. It's just for science, everyone. I'm doing this for science. What? I don't have a camera? Well, ain't that a bitch? At the end of the maze, friend, lies our cat.
music is cringy. Is that what life's about, Zim? You have to search for the pussy? 1,000 tickets if I can nail this guy. Look how she just backed up. You think she's innocent? Oh, hey, little one. Oh! Well, first thing I'm going to do is stasis it. Oh, that's not the right one. But it's okay. Okay, that's not the right one either. Oh, Lord. I just... Jesus. Out of magnums?
Come on, guys. Let's go in there. We're women's now. We're women's.
Thank you guys for teaching me this trick, by the way. Okay. Have you guys seen what a big sperm whale looks like? Have you ever seen one IRL?
Jump.
Who? What? Who? Hey, later. Why would the game do that? I love the driving aspect of the game. So do I, except for the fact that I can't do it all the time. Noctis can now drive the car whenever he wants. Never mind. I just realized what that looks like. Shut up. No, I'm not. Supercharged! Super dead! Shit!
That tickled.
Did it? I'll tickle your ass is what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna tickle your asshole. Okay, my friends, we're back in the ZGT. Hopefully all of you have taken your baths. What? You've gotten your break. You got your water. You got hydrated. King Cole, how are you doing? You get to meet Tate. Yes, you do, because now we're going to give the doggies a treat. Let's get Sassy up here first. Give her the treat, and then we'll give Tate the treat. And then we'll give Sassy back up for the treat, and then give Tate the treat. I'm not going to give them 5 treats back to back because that'd be way too much. Kojo, thank you. Come on, Sassy. Here is Sassy. I apologize for the crunching that you are about to hear. This one, here you go. That was Sassy. Get down. Now we're going to get Tate up here. Make up a story about how we met. Yeah, Husky Ninja. I don't even have to make it up. Remember when I was going to that dojo and I didn't know karate? And you were like, I am ninja. Let me teach you the way of the Husky. And then you show me how the Ninja Turtles trained you. And that's how you became the Husky Ninja. Here is Taters. Taters is way more soft with the food. I want to go ahead and give Taters the second treat. By the way, does anybody know what I'm giving them? Take a guess. Good boy. Good boy. Let's get Sassy back up here. Rude, I don't talk like that. Let's get Sassy back up here. Come on. Okay, well, Sassy doesn't want to come completely up here, but there you go. Afraid to guess. Marshmallow? Wait, marshmallows? Why would marshmallows sound that hard, Joker? Those will be the world's stalest marshmallows. Come on, try to guess. I'm poor with dog treat names. Let's just say they're not actually dog treats. They are human food that the dogs happen to really like. And they're really good for their digestion. Bacon bits? Okay, bacon bits can be that crunchy. Cap'n Crunch, with the way that sounded, it is a cereal, Kojo. It's not jerky. It's not bacon. The hint is it is a cereal. Kojo is right about that.
What do you think?
Cheerios?
Good guess. Isn't that such an awesome emote, Chang? Especially since you put the sunglasses on it. Everybody showing the love. Rice Krispies?
Shredded wheat, Joker and Kojo at the same time. That's exactly what they were given, is shredded wheat, folks. It's crazy, right? I was like, what the hell? Lady Raven was giving them something one night, and I just heard them just crunching. So what the hell are you feeding them? A shredded wheat. They really like it. I'm like, and it ought to be pretty good for them.
The next day when they pooped, Shoto was really good for them. All right, let's resume. We got to the top of this. Let's see what's going on. Ooh, I want some frosted ones. That's the only ones I'll eat, Barry. Heck, can anybody eat shredded wheat without any sugar? You're lying if you say you can.
All right, last one, and then we're going to fly.
Sweet. Wow. Mariella, are you telling me that you can eat shredded wheat without frosting on them? No, because I'm human, Raven.
Exactly.
You gotta have sugar.
Man, I love the fact that we can float. Which means at the very... Okay, so I can't get up there, that's for sure. But what I can do is up here, I can make it to the other side. Wait, what? Where's Dobbs?
I gave my dogs cheese and rice. They love... Dogs are crackheads for cheese. Am I right, Mariella? They freaking go crazy for cheese.
I'm supposed to do something here. Hi. Oh, no, I said dogs. Sorry, Oh, no, when I asked where you were at, I mean, where are you at in this game, Dobbs? You seem to have disappeared somehow. Let's go right. Also, this music is so good. I was going to play a game called Celeste. If y'all have heard of it, I was going to play a game called Celeste on a stream with you. Then I heard that game was like, I want to be the Boshi. It's freaking hard. No, I didn't. Did I really, Recyclable Sai? I thought we just parted ways. We didn't kill her, did we? Celeste is so good. It is. It's just like, can you see me playing that game on stream, King Cole? Be honest. So we can't, okay, we can't go straight up with this. Can't do that. Now, we can get on these pots, but... Oh, okay. So if I see the orange butterflies or the red butterflies around an object, we're so cool. Very cool. Oh, it's not even that hard. Are you kidding me? I've seen people stream it. It looks absolutely difficult. Yeah, this music, Kojo, is so freaking good, man. The soundtrack is available. See, now we can just shoot straight up. Perfect. Yeah, the soundtrack is available on vinyl. I know Hypo Junkie has it. If it takes a little practice, if you want extra stuff, it's hard. Oh, okay, so you can... Wait a second. I think I'm going to be able to do this. If I time it right, I can jump up there. Oh, here, let's see. Okay, so that's not right. What if I... I got it. Okay. Hold. Nice. And then I'm going to hold it again once I get up there. If you want to 100% it, it's hard, which I don't need to do that. All right, then. I guess we're going to go left, then go right. Again, Zero Gravity Theater. Zim Zero, you included. Thanks for always coming back with me, allowing me to do the stuff I need to do IRL, and then coming back whenever I'm streaming. I really appreciate you folks. Oh, there we go. There we go. That's good. There.
Celeste has a good story that I think you'll like. Do you think I'd be able to play that game without getting frustrated? God, this music is so extraordinary. Don't need that. I did need that. Damn it. Beautiful jump. And then I screwed it up, Mariella. It jinxed me. Damn it. Let's do this. Wait for that to kind of disappear. There we go. All right. There we go. That's all we needed was that. We're good. Can I get on this? Oh, no. I need to crush that. Release the butterflies and run. Holy crap. Seiya Gaming comes into the gaming theater with a mighty host. Folks, let me take a moment right now to tell you. A lot of you like Darkest Dungeon. Seiya Gaming is playing Darkest Dungeon, and she's gotten farther than anybody I've seen. And I'm not kidding. Please follow Seiya Gaming so you can see her extraordinary journey. Seiya Gaming, how the hell are you doing tonight?
Good to have you in here. Thank you for the host, my lady.
Totally. I think you might get frustrated at some puzzles, but if you would like it in the end, that's what I think. So would y'all be against me if, I actually was able to ask for some help during that. Fuzz the Great, have you played this game? It's called Gree. Or Gris. Kojo, thank you for the host, dude. Thank you for the host.
Go!
Wait, what? Okay. I can kind of fly freely as long as I'm in the butterflies. That's an awesome mechanic. That's an incredible mechanic. That was awesome! I have not played it. Wait till you hear this music. Okay, the music happens to stop right whenever I said that. Freaking troll of a game. Alright. We're gonna go this way? Why did it widen like that? Oh, because... Wait. Okay, there we go. Now we can go up this way, and we're going to go to the left. Oh, this game. Please, you've played this too, Seiya Gaming? King Cole showing the love. I believe I can fly. I believe I can touch the sky. I haven't yet, but I own it. Oh, God. It's not a long game, Seiya. I'm not sure if I want to beat it tonight. It's only 2.5 hours. And I don't know at what pace that I'm going. Also, I want to go between this woman's legs right now. I did. I don't know what pace I am with this game, so I don't know if we're actually going to beat it tonight, but... See, what the hell are all these moths doing here? Must be butterflies. Now they're moths. Another color about to be unleashed? What was that? I don't know where our friend Dobbs went. I know. Is that an enemy? I'm right there with you, Kojo. Is this an enemy? Fuzz the Great comes in with 1 year of subscribing. Fuzz the Great, that was an extraordinary time. I think I'm about to die for you. Fuzz, thank you so much for the freaking full year, man. Good lord. And then Guyver says, yes! Let's do this. Thank you. Seriously, Fuzz. Okay, so we've got to combine a whole bunch of things we learned. We've got to turn to stone when it tries to do that. Ribbon, to give you a short grist of what Celeste is, your little girl who wants to climb a mountain because others before you did it. That's it? Thank you. Thank you, Seiya. I figured they were... And we needed an update, right?
You earned it, man. Hashtag worth it.
You guys are awesome. Thank you. You guys are sincerely too good to me. OK,
Okay, so now we're just learning every aspect that will...
Go! Perfect.
I didn't want to spoil too much for him. Oh, thank you. I don't want you to. Yeah, Guyver Kojo's in here just chilling with us, hosting. Say Gaming hosting. Oh my god! That was a mistake, Bird. You just helped me. You didn't even know. Oh god. Where, I honestly want to know where Dobbs is at. Seriously. I don't understand. Okay. It's not that hard to figure out the mechanics in this game, so it's relatively easy to pick up. Look at Gamer showing the love with the emotes.
Go! Go again!
Alright. Are we gonna kill this thing or what? Is it just gonna keep doing this nonsense? Oh, great. Okay, so I'm supposed to let it help me. Got it. And Shane, you as well used the emotes. Hey, can you do that one more time? Yeah, except this time I need you to go ahead and do it again. Go ahead and do it. Yep. I need you to be faster than that, Bird. Oh my God. I got another jump when I'm in the air. I've got another double jump when I'm in the air.
Sometimes it just takes a couple of trial and errors to figure things out.
Zim, would you play a game like this by yourself?
No, sir.
Originally, I was going to play this without the gaming theater. And then I realized that this is a game that I'd love to play with everybody. Oh, God. What are you doing now? Okay, so you're a bunch of moths that make a big-ass dove.
Weird.
Yeah, please do your thing. I'm going to need you to... Crap, I should have jumped. Well, this is going to be interesting. I'm going to have to do the... It's going to blow me, and then I'm going to have to jump. Crap. Okay, so I have to time this. I have to touch down on that thing and then immediately jump again. Oh my god. It's requiring me to think, ladies and gentlemen.
Damn it!
Oh, Raven, when you get to the middle, you're supposed to become a stone. Wait for him to stop. Okay, that makes sense. My bad. That's my bad, everyone. Stone it. Wait. I'm here. And then, Raven, you didn't even... You didn't even freaking jump when you were supposed to. Cocky ass. Alright. At least I'm glad it's patient. I don't know if it's an enemy or if it's actually helping me. Stone. Okay. And as soon as you see it gearing up to do that again...
There you go, buddy!
Thank you, sir. Or ma'am.
Whatever you may be.
Are we done with it? I think the bird is gone, folks. We just go up this tower. It's almost, it kind of looks like a wedding cake. Anybody that got married in here before or been to a wedding, have you seen a wedding cake that's like super extraordinary? You're like, how much did this damn thing cost? What the hell? So it's helping us, I guess.
I don't understand what it's doing.
Go up. Let's go. Left, I reckon. I don't see any stairs on the right side. Didn't see anything to bust in order to fly up. Okay, there's that. There's no music and this wind is howling.
this is bad.
So I wonder if there are any bosses in this. Was that considered like a boss or?
I quite don't know. The game is not what I expect it to be. Lie. Lie.
Let's go left first.
Okay. Yep. It's there. Definitely there.
It's to the right as well. What? Okay, I got it. I got it. Oh my god. It's just, it's really not wanting us to. Oh! Wait a second. We gotta make both of these ring. Mariella, it's not really scary. I just made the one on the left ring. Do we have to make both of these ring at the same time? How the hell would we do that? I don't understand. I don't understand. Wait, if we're on this side, does that mean it's going to go to the opposite side? Sincerely? How do we get it to... We are supposed to get it to do this. There we go. I have no idea how I did that or what I did. But we did it. Just keep going. It's 9 o'clock. We have roughly a little over an hour to do this.
Thank you, gamer.
Right, we might beat it. It has the same weakness as Venom.
What's Venom's weakness? Sound?
Or bells, Wolf? Is it sound or bells, Wolf? How are you doing tonight? Good to see you. I think we're actually about to head to heaven. Oh my god, here comes another hand. The hands tell us to... What? I freaking love this theme. Oh, high-pitched sounds. Got it. Loud sounds. Cool. Poor storytelling. What color are we about to unlock? We've unlocked red. We've unlocked green. This one is for sure blue. Am I right? If this ain't blue, this game is weird.
I guess she lost her head.
Oh, my. Yeah. Oh, it could be purple. No, it's purple. Though the artwork is amazing, Mariella. What do y'all think? I'm pausing. Purple or blue? Blue. Definitely blue. Okay, we gotta go inside the head, I reckon. Purple requires blue. That is true. Didn't mean to rhyme that, but I did. At this rate, we'll have the full bowl of Fruity Pebbles in no time. Yeah. What game is this? Wolf Clan! Exclamation playing. It's called... I think it's called GRI, but it's spelled G-R-I-S. Oh, it's so beautiful. And the music is extraordinary, Wolf Clan. Thank you for being here. I haven't welcomed you in here.
And apparently it's available for everything. Nintendo Switch, yeah, iOS, Microsoft Windows, Macintosh.
Everything.
I wonder if the hands in the statues represent her as herself. And as you travel as this little version, maybe you're traveling through depression? Because when depression occurs, everything seems dull, like black and white. And as you find a piece of yourself, you unlock a color as you start finding the light. Holy shit, Dubs! If that's not what it is, I'm being honest. If that's not what it is, I'm going to be disappointed. Because that's a better exclamation of what this game is. Honor Rocks just redeemed Get Sassy and Tater Treat. We just did Honor Rocks, so I'll definitely put that in the backup for you. Music is so great, it's like an eargasm to my earlobes. I'm telling you. Oh, I forgot to fly. Sorry, Husky. Ooh, what is that? So, that's an invisible block that's being exposed by rain. The hell was that? I couldn't tell if that was outside or if that was sound effect in the game. Whatever. I think I have to fly up to that left block and then go on that invisible block. Maybe I should have gone over to the invisible block first. Nice. God, the game is so good. Was it in the game? Okay, what was it? Sounds like something like somebody knocking on the wall. Good. Bennett, how are you doing? Good to have you in here. Playing a little game called Gree, I think it's called, or Gris. All we know is that it's extraordinary art with fantastic music. How do I get way up there? I can't jump that high. I can't jump that high yet. Oh my goodness. Okay, so what is this about to be for us? Wait, what? Is that a save point? The hell are those? Does this make anybody else have to use a bathroom here in this rain, hit the ground like this, or does it make you relaxed? Kind of making me sleepy. I am well, trying to put together a grocery list. Long story short, is one of my neighbors was old enough to take advantage of the senior hours during coronavirus, offered to pick up my stuff in addition to hers. Well, you got a good neighbor. The rain relaxes you. Same here. Unless it just lasts too long, then it depresses me, King Cole. So what was the point of coming up here? There's nothing. Oh, wow. Going under the water makes the sound go away. Rain's the best. I just can't take too much of it. Might be my chance to get some stuff there or normally out of. Yeah. There you go, Raven. There you go. Better time this ride or you may not be able to continue. Don't mess it up, Raven. Is it possible to mess this up? What? Why would it give me all that and then stop all of a sudden? Rain at night against your window is the best. Nothing better than sitting and watching the rain with a book and a cup of hot tea. I don't like when the sound goes away like that, though. Makes me feel uneasy. Makes me feel really uneasy, actually. There we go. Music. Good lord. So we got two little white balls following us. I can't tell if we're going... Are we going back to the same area again? But since it's a different color, it's different stuff to experience. What do you mean it's similar to how sound is underwater? I can hear everything just as clear underwater than I can above water. Y'all can't?
I'm also full of shit.
I use a white noisemaker to sleep. I listen to the sound of rain. Find you some thunderstorms.
on YouTube, Zim? Dude, you'll be out like a light. Out like a light. So, also, have y'all noticed that little red dot with the three circles around it? Have never left behind there. Oh, now we can do this. Sweet. Now we can do this. Now we can get up here now. No, when it rains, I take everything off and stand outside. Have you ever done that? Have y'all ever actually been outside naked? It is like the most freeing thing ever. Okay, am I supposed to go left when I do this? Yes, I am. Oh, man. Okay, this is going to be difficult. It's going to be quite difficult. So is there something in the shadow over here? No, there's not. Yes! Which one do you have? It is an accurate sound, or is it one of those where it's a deaf person trying to pretend to what Raid sounds like, but only has a kazoo and angry cat? There we go. That's it. That's it. It's the kazoo one. You guys are insane. Dobbs, I'm really liking your revelation of what we think this is. What was the purpose of what I just did? Shamu Dugan! Yes, Tree Nana Foxy, we will also give the puppies treats. We just gave them some, Tree Nana Foxy, so we will give some to them tomorrow on your behalf. Shamu, that is 18 months. Two babies, my friend. Zim Zero showing the love, Dob showing the love. Can we give Husky a treat for 15,000? Mariella, Gamer, Tree Nana Foxy, all of you showing the love to Shamu Dugan. That's not the deal. They get extra treats. Well, I mean, think about it. You know how big they would get if I just gave them treats every time somebody redeemed it? I will remember who redeemed it, though. That's for sure. Oh, God. Tree Nana Foxy wants me to make up a story about how we met. I'm not even going to make this up. Folks, I'm actually going to tell you how Tree Nana Foxy and I met. I was playing a game called Fallout. She came in, immediately became... Okay, I fucked that up. Immediately became an extraordinary viewer. Woke up one night and I was like, you know what? I feel like playing Fallout. Tree Nana Foxy walked her ass in and said, are you about to play Fallout right now? Lady Raven was like, could you please play Fallout with him? He's been asking all night and I'm tired. Tree Nana Foxy and I played Fallout for 3 days straight. With no pants on. What am I supposed to do here? I don't understand. Am I missing something here? Maybe I'm supposed to drop down here? I'm definitely missing something. I don't know what I'm missing, but... Something has to shatter. 3 days straight? Man, you guys are a legend. Tree Nana Foxy's record is 76 days straight of playing Fallout. Wait, that's how you met her? She's my coke dealer. I don't get it, folks. I don't... We've gone up there. We've come up here. Should I just keep... Maybe I'm supposed to keep going right. I'm not even supposed to be here. I'm an idiot. Just throw me on the bus. Raven charges her to change my horseshoes. It's awesome. Guys, keep making me laugh, please. I love it. Should I go this way? I have no idea. What does it mean when I dream about being lost in the mall while naked? Damn it, so we have to go this way. What am I missing? I'm...
Gotta go over there. I gotta double jump. Do I have an ability that I'm not familiar? Oh my god, I probably should be using the stone somehow. Stone's supposed to be used somewhere, isn't it? I've already tried to shatter this. See, there's a symbol here that says something, but I don't... I don't get what it's trying to get us to do. Jump, where do you reckon I jump, Guyver? That you might be frightened of losing your mother? Which means Raven, because he built you. He better be frightened of losing me. Damn it. This looks fragile, but I don't think it's going to collapse. Yeah, that's not... Let's think this true, shall we? Okay, so... This doesn't do anything if we use the stone here. It doesn't even budge. We go over to the left, we've already been this direction. And if we... Screw it, I'm going all the way to the left. Oh, crap. Yeah, that's right. We've already traveled this way from the... There is no going back. What is that? What's that under there? Okay. We may be onto something here. I may have just not gone... Raven, you idiot. You had a whole nother area to venture to. Yeah, we're about to get an ability, alright. I think we're about to... Yes. I'm mistaken. I was right. I did say jump. Yeah, you... Okay, there's something over here. Please let there be something over here. God, what? Down here. Why is it so quiet? This reminds me of Hollow Knight, which is also a good game. There goes Dobbs's children. Dobbs has been up to some good, I tell you. Okay. It's obvious where we need to go. Wait, we were here before, but... Oh, this place we weren't ready to come to. Mama Raven! Right? What have we got ourselves into, ZGT? Upside down water? Okay, that can't be shattered. Husky Ninja! 2 freaking years, dude! I can't believe you continue to support, man. Thank you so much, man. 2 years. My goodness gracious. SimZero, thank you for showing the love to Husky. Mariella also showing. King Cole, Guyver, all of you, thank you so much. I appreciate you genuinely. Okay. Y'all think what I'm thinking? I gotta dive in here, become a stone! Nice. King Cole, Guyver, freaking Funky Fresh. By the way, Funky Fresh, are we lucky enough? Lamajo? How are you doing, Lamajo? Funky Fresh, are we lucky enough to have you in here because of the coronavirus? Because I know normally you've been working, so are you able to come in here more often now? Been in the search for food. No luck.
Why is the rum gone?
For FUD? Oh, God. We have lemonade. We have rum. Lamajo.
Good to have you back.
Until I opened the fridge and found rice pudding. Never had that. What is rice pudding, Zim?
10% less anal leakage.
Dude, that's amazing.
Is it really?
Oh, yeah.
According to Husky, it's 10% less anal leakage.
Eat that shit, man. It's good.
Are you being for real, sir?
Yes.
Rice pudding. Is it like a...
It's pudding. It's sweet.
Oh, is it sweet? Good. Okay. That's all I need to hear then. Is it like a light sweet?
I don't know what you mean.
Rice pudding is amazing. Well, I'm alone a lot now, so yeah, but I'm still working during the day. Oh, okay. Okay. Like a light sweet. You know, like,
Yeah, it's not
too sweet. Like not an over... Okay, yeah. You know, like Chinese desserts. Chinese desserts are like cakey, but they're like a not heavy on sugar.
It's just like a pudding.
Imagine sweet, soggy rice.
Yeah, but it didn't taste anything like rice.
What does it taste like, Trudon and Foxy?
It looks like
puddingy rice.
It looks like you're eating fish eggs.
Okay, that's all I need to hear.
But you're not.
I don't want to have that. Welcome back, Rulins. The base of it, rice boiled in milk and sugar. Why would y'all eat that? Soupy, puddingy rice. Kind of like tapioca, right? Gross. Gross. I'd hate tapioca pudding. Is tapioca pudding that stuff that has texture in it? Just give me pudding that has no texture in it, unless there's Nella wafers. It's like vanilla pudding and Rice Krispie treats combined. Okay, well, you put it that way, fabulous. All right, I'll have it. It's like custard and pudding. Kind of like tapioca pudding, yeah. Yeah, I don't like tapioca pudding, but I would like vanilla pudding with Rice Krispie treats thrown in it. Now you're talking.
Does Lady Raven like it?
Yes, Lady Raven. Okay, can I ask a question to everybody in the gaming theater?
Get a spoonful.
Zim, you included. Boba tea. Boba tea, I think it's called. Boba tea? Do y'all like your boba tea? Why or in? Yes or no? I'm curious as to where y'all stand with this. I think it's called boba tea. It's texture pudding. I didn't choose the best adjectives.
You sure didn't, Trinidad or Foxy.
Fabulous Al Wright's never had it. Recyclable Sai says yes. I don't think, I don't drink tea. Husky Ninja's not a fan. Trinidad or Foxy says fuck yeah. Wow. Mariella likes it. Everyone that said yes is in favor of Lady Raven. Everyone that says no is in favor of me. I can't stand boba tea. I like sucking balls. Now it's got a little bit warm in here. Zim, turn the air conditioned on up there in the dungeon, please.
How do we make a quote?
Oh, yeah, that's right. Exclamation quote add, I think. Everyone define meme. Doesn't sound familiar. I need it blended. Yeah, wait. Ugh, Lamajo, you mean with a boba balls bust? Lady Raven says she likes to, like, burst, like, she likes to suck on the balls and then she chews on it, let the balls burst in her mouth. Donna577, do you like sucking balls? Okay. Maybe that's what I was supposed to do. Not sure. I was going to do both of them at the same time, but I love sucking balls. Oh, God. Please tell me that added, Husky. Maybe it's exclamation. There it is. Thank you, Husky. Donna says all the time. Like, yes. Just got my first quote. Now I know I've made it in here. Yeah, Trinidad Foxy, if you want that removed, just ask. Hell no. Even if she says remove it, I'll honor it. But we will all tonight, everybody tonight will have known she said it. I remember I have a quote, but I don't know what number it is. Dobbs, I can actually find out. That way I can let y'all know so y'all can actually say the quote. You never get sucked when you want, said TNS. Well said, TNS. Oh man, this name Stiggs has some one-liners, doesn't even know it. I know TNF well enough to know that she wouldn't mind.
This is what Raven screams in bed. I want you to see how long it is. Let me pull it out. Okay, don't make me cough enough to get the corona. Treat out of fuzzy. Jesus. Oh, that's fantastic. Oh my god. I actually turned hot. I think I'm blushing. Is that when you... Do you blush when you turn hot? Wait, what? Oh, I know how to do this, and then we gotta do that. There you go. But I don't do it properly. Oh, same here, Guyver. Feels extraordinary, doesn't it? I have a couple of quotes in there, too. They never show up. That's weird, Husky. Maybe I deleted them. I'm just kidding. Husky, I would never do that. Yeah, I think blushing is blood rushing to your face. Unfortunately, you can't see me blushing, but it sure as hell is happening. You've never been quoted, Zim. That's a lie. Son of a gun. We go left or right, folks? Which way do you want to go first, L or R? And again, I want to thank you all for being here. It means a lot to me. It really does. I strip on the side, Savannah. These are the advice from Raven. My go-to pickup line is you strip on the side. Husky? Sure you want to go with that? I need to on my Chromebook tell it to where it doesn't need to go on, doesn't need to sign out. Left, left, right. Okay. Oh, that's just two. That's one L, one an R. I think we should go left. Go opposite of what Trinidad Foxy says. That's long, King Cole. Uh huh. Also, how many of y'all stopped paying attention to the game? Oh, wait. Does this? Okay. We can get up there, can't we? Wait, are y'all seeing that? Wait, what's happening? There's like a... Wait a second. Aha! See? I should be able to jump on that. Can't. Why can't I jump on that? I can jump on that. For a slight second. Hold on. Oh, crap. I got an idea. I'm going to jump in while I'm in the air. Damn, I don't know if I can be in the air when I do this.
Can you be frozen as a square?
Zim, you're freaking genius, bro. This guy. Zim. I sure as hell can, and I can use it. Zim. Bloody human being, you. I mean. Okay, so now I just need to be there. Robot. This is gorgeous. Thank you for coming back. I know you was looking forward to your wife's art and your business, but we all love you. Yeah, no, I'm glad to be back, folks. It really makes me feel good that you guys came back, too. I'm still doing that stuff. What the shit? Yeah, I'm still doing that stuff. It's just postponed. Yeah, I did call him a human. What is going on? How come I can't do this midair? Okay, so... Wait. Maybe...
I think you could butt slam that pillar thing.
No, that's not the case. But I bet you I can just freeze up here and get to it that way. Zim hates humans, but what if he fell in love with a human? He has before. That human broke his heart, though. That's why he does not like humans anymore. I'm in love with a human. Can anybody else tell me what I'm doing wrong here? One, two. I don't think we can. Oh, sweet lord. It makes perfect sense. It makes perfect sense. We're just supposed to use. Oh my god. Hurry, hurry! Yeah, I got it. We're out of here. Yep, two blocks. Exactly. Diver. Yeah. Human broke Zim's heart. Now he wants to punish them all. If there's anything down there, now we're gonna go R. No, we only have 28 minutes left. How many of you are confident that we can beat this game in 28 minutes? Seriously. There you go. Thank you.
We got this.
What? Oh, Raven. Wait, what? They both have to be down at the same time, you guys think, right? What is going on, bloody hell? That person was Raven, but he locked me in the dungeon, so I can't leave. Sorry, but I'm not that confident in that. I hear you. But Mariella believes in me. Raven lets him out. Never. Oh, wait, wait. Ah, okay, I got this. If we freeze this with this one down, and then we go, oh my gosh. Yep, I messed up. Okay, we can freeze this with this one down. Confident. Both at the same time. But yeah, I gotta get this one down now.
You can't make that jump?
How do we do this, you reckon? Oh my god, I got it. I got it. Okay, so this one needs to stay down. Now we can push this one down. What? What am I doing? I thought both were supposed to be down at the same time. If that one's already down. Are those platforms underneath? Yes. But what do you reckon I do with the platforms underneath?
Butt slam one of them.
Doing well, Tumbleweed. I am doing well. I wouldn't think so, though, dude. Yeah. It's definitely a puzzle where both of them have to be down at the same time. Okay, so I got that one. What the bloody hell? Any ideas? Because what I did is I went ahead and put this block here to keep it down. And then I moved over to this to shove it, but it doesn't move. This is interesting. Are y'all just as puzzled as I am, or are you trying to figure it out too? Okay. Looks like it opens when there's in the when they're in the middle, maybe a block under one and stand on the other. Okay, let me see if. Oh, son of a gun. I see what you're saying. I see what you're saying. Let's do this. But now what do I do?
You can't just put a block in the middle and jump?
The ball appeared. The ball appeared. I just didn't recognize that the ball appeared. We did it. You guys are right. Lord have mercy, Zim. I didn't see the ball. I'm not treating a fox. I don't know when balls are in my face. Oh, God. A viewer just followed as I was saying that. Peter, thank you for being part of the gaming theater. Have you played this game, Peter? If you want to just lurk away, it's called Gree or Gris. It's so good, man. I'll shut up so you can hear the music. Never mind, the music didn't play. Are y'all freaking kidding me? We now can swim. That was very good. No, you haven't? Okay, Peter, it's pretty good, man. Where am I going, though? There's so many ways. Are y'all seeing that big? Oh my god. Please do not have some kind of well-looking creature in this game. Yes, ma'am. What's up, Dobbs? Oh, there was a ball that I was supposed to follow. Okay. The ball turned into what looked like a sperm. What is this game doing? I think we're about to beat it. Go. Oh, Lord, we have to find 6 different balls down here. You know what game this reminds me of? Limbo. It's got the same aesthetics. Almost, yeah, so good. Mushy Baby, thank you for also raiding the gaming theater. Donna, I hope there's not wells in here. Did you guys get the free Shadow of the Claw? I did. Mushy Baby says, I just played this game. I loved it. Okay, Mushy Baby, without giving anything away, thank you for raiding, by the way. How far am I from beating it? Limbo is a fantastic game. So is Inside, if you've ever played that. Okay, well, there's our first ball. Except for... Oh, God. Yep, you played Inside. It's so good. Okay, so if we go over here... Oh, God, we still can... How long have you been playing this? About 2 hours and 15 minutes-ish. It's a 2.5-hour game, but I'm not sure I'm that good. Happy Squirrel, how are you doing, dude?
Good to see you, man.
Oh, a little bit of a burst whenever you come out of there. Nice. This is like the third or the fourth day. Oh, what did Dobbs say? If I were to make you something, could I mail it? Yes, you absolutely could, Dobbs. Yes, you could. It took you 5 hours? Shit. Well, that means it's going to take me 10. Happy Squirrel, I'm just happy to see you. No pun intended. Glad you're back in the ZGT. Well, welcome to Mushy Baby. Or excuse me, Steven Patz. I like the name. No, I think you can finish in like 4. Okay, well, I won't be finishing it tonight then. Damn it. Oh, now Mushy Baby is part of the ZGT. Perfect, got an idea already. Thank you. Are you going to create a miniature Zim Zero? Thank you guys for so much for being part of the ZGT. Beautiful game. We've got one out of the 6 balls that we need to collect.
Yeah, actually, this is the first time I've seen you live in a... Oh, because I wasn't streaming for about a good almost 20, 25 days or so. Yeah, thank you, Guyver. Wait, what? Wow, there's so many people joining the gaming theaters tonight. Sketch Tommy Lou. Is that Sketch Tommy Lou? Thank you for being here. Really appreciate every single one of you. Enjoy the music and enjoy the company. Yeah, please make a Zen Voodoo doll. Yes, please. There's Sketch Tommy. Like the name. You guys come up. My name is Simple, Zero Gravity Theater. We are a organized home theater in here with a bunch of lovely people. Wait, how am I supposed to get past this? Swimming. Can I go through here? Of course not. Oh, wait. What did that do? That didn't do a damn thing. How about a shrine in your honor? Okay, well, we're being followed by three buddies of ours. Can you please get rid of this? Oh. Got it. Got it. I'm going to jump up out of the water, and then we're going to use you to jump even higher. Man, I can think sometimes, folks.
Nice. Very nice.
I just assume everyone here has shrines of me. I mean...
They could.
Mushy baby, thank you. What I do is I turn my bass all the way up to make my voice sound super deep. It's not like this in real life. Just kidding. Wait a minute. We can think? No, I can think. Second, how fast do I need to go? Go. What? It reminds me of smooth jazz radio. Mushy baby coming at you live with smooth jazz at night. In the ZGT. Am I missing a pair of flying... Minima bombs? I think I am. Oh! Well, would you look at that? I just... This is extraordinary. This game is extraordinary. 3, 2, 1. Pump! Pump! And we got the other one. Mush baby, maybe you would be interested in a podcast then. Boom! Funky Fresh. Yeah. Yeah. Wait, I don't have to go back around. I was about to go back around when I realized that I've already unleashed the dragon. Unleash the dragon. Also, thank you again for the new people that are here. Obviously, you can tell this is a home theater that we all are part of. Intimate home theater. We play games like Fright Night, Friday games, indie games. We are actually also playing Breath of the Wild. I got to get back to Fallout and Skyrim at some point. Caleb! Well, Husky beat me to it. It's called Gree. I think it's pronounced Gree.
Or Gris. God, it's dark.
We also don't wear pants. Damn right. Damn right, Dobbs. Okay, so it went too dark. It won't let me go that far. Where are we going now? I feel like we haven't been over here. We can't get here because we don't have the ability. Okay. So we're going to get something that will allow us to jump. I never wear pants, says Rulins. Good. What are these? Are these save? I'm gonna guess these are save points. What are pants? Good answer, Wolf. Good answer. You have to leave your pants with me. Don't worry about the dampness. Going pants with here is a must. Exactly. Okay, so there's got to be something on the water. I have played Ori, Caleb, and I stopped playing it. Because I heard when I was playing Ori, the definitive edition hadn't come out yet, so I just flat out stopped playing it. Then when the definitive edition came out, I was like, then I'll go get it. But guess what? I never went to go revisit the gate. Wait, what? How come I'm not able to go through here? Just like a puzzle. I can't see this puzzle. Yeah, Aureus. Yeah. You have company. Mushy Baby, thank you for the raid and for bringing your community over here. Appreciate you. I know, right, Husky? Oh, my God. When Marv did that, I laughed so hard, man. There's a secret down there, but I'm not seeing it. And now I want waffles. There's definitely a secret down here. Yeah. And guess what? I have waffles. I'm going to make myself some after stream. I probably shouldn't, but I'm going to. Does anybody see anything that I'm missing? Can't go any further down here. I gotta get to the other side, but I can't. Maybe I'm missing an ability. Oh, no. Maybe I can dive into this. Waffles sound good, but I had the last one this morning. How many of you can eat a waffle just flat out dry? Pop it in the toaster or pop it in the oven and just take it out and start eating on it. Like What's-Her-Name does in Stranger Things. Roscoe's? What the hell is that? Is that a fried chicken place? Sounds amazing. Oh, waffles and peanut butter I can do, for sure. My grandson does that all the time. Grace, how are you doing? Your grandson can eat waffles. Just straight up, just take them out of the toaster and start eating them. No butter, nothing. Depends on how hungry I am. Roscoe's is waffles and... Oh my God, recyclable thigh. When are we going? I can't eat a waffle dry, but I can shave without shaving cream. Same here. I can too, BGR. I mean, I don't shave dry, but I make my face really, really hot, and then it just shaves off. Hell, anything in peanut butter. What am I missing here? Let's think this through. Am I missing something that I can do right now? But your face is always hot. You're already hot, Raven. Recyclable thigh. Dobbs. I'm going to see y'all later in the back of the theater. Both of y'all. It was good until you did the kissing sign, Raven. All right, how do I get this? Can I do this now or do I need... You know what? I'm going to come back. I'm going to come back. Hot as fuck, says Donna. Okay, everybody get out of the theater. Donna and I have things to do. I think I have to come back when I have another ability. Let's see here. Where is this going to take us? Wait a second. This just took us to the exact same place that we were just at. Raven is going to molten my waffle. Grace, this game is called Gris. G-R-I-S. Have we agreed on what this game is called? Gree or Gris? Or like Zim said, Grice. I don't know.
It's Grid, but with an S instead of a D.
That's what I've been saying, Gris. But then Lady Raven said Gree, and I kind of think that's how it's pronounced. Breaks Zim out. Yeah, Funky Fresh, Gree. Damn it, I feel like I can get to this. I just don't know how I can. God. Okay, anybody that's played this game, go ahead and please backseat. Can I get to this? Right now. I want to go ahead and leave unless I can actually do this. Loving it, Nicholas. Loving it. I'm actually stuck now, though. I don't think I can get to that ball just yet, so I'm leaving this area. But where we're going, I don't know, dude. I don't know.
No, we're just going to jump back into the water. Go all the way to the left. I'm going to go to another area. So I have four. I need two more. Love the pulse in this game. It's pretty good. It's Greek because it's French. Okay. Lady Raven actually said that too. Wow, she's actually right. Get your ass back over here. Okay, so that ball is going to play hard to get. Ladies, have you ever had that problem? Balls are playing hard to get. What? Okay, so this one's going to go around and around. I guess I'm going to have to be fast about this. All right, I got an idea. What? Oh, crap. Shit. I have a feeling that I'm supposed to use the stone at some point to catch up with it.
Got it.
Now, the only one we have left is that one that's over there. How do we do it? Nicholas, are you just going to sit there and be quiet? You're not going to tell me how to do it. I'm asking for you to backseat, damn it. Lady Raven said that too. Wow, well, she's actually right.
One, two, three, four, five. I got that one left.
Oh my God, we have 8 minutes in the gaming theater. Are we going to be able to do this? You need to go back over there. Not sure which puzzle you're on. Okay, this one. Let me show you. This. So see, underwater. What is? Okay, can't get to that. Let me show you what's underwater. What I'm trying to get to. See that ball right there in the middle? How do I get to it? I can't become a square while I'm in the water. I can, however, dash very fast. Wait, it's being blocked from both sides. Do I come at this? I need to find out. I need to reverse this some way. Trying to remember, it's been a while. Can you pass through the bottom part? No. I need to find a way to flip this whole thing. Because see how everything is? Yeah. If I flip this, I got to find a way to flip this. That's all I got to do. Raven, there's a...
What happens if you butt slam while you're underneath there?
Oh, good idea. Oh, I can't turn into the square. I can't even butt slam, dude. But that was good one. Dislike me, you can't come sneaking in here. How are you doing? What if I butt slam here? Okay, so there's gotta be a way to. What about brunch? Oh my God, we were just talking about waffles, and this man comes in here to save the freaking day. Can I get y'all all to please follow my man, What About Brunch, who is an extraordinary retro streamer who actually plays on original retro hardware, folks. Damn, imagine being able to butt slam to fame. Can't launch off walls, right? I don't think I can. Not underwater. Yeah, BGR, freaking What About Brunch, man. Good guy. Really good guy. Little Dobbs. Is that what you're calling yourself now, Little Dobbs? All right, we got to think this through. I swear to God, guys, we have to flip this. There's a way to flip this. Wait, can we get to... Oh, we got to get through this from the top. Okay, we gotta find a way from the top. Lily Charles comes in here with her fantastic community while I am puzzled.
Lily Charles, thank you so much. Thanks for the shout-out, Zero Gravity Theater. Appreciate you gracing Twitch with your sexy presence. What about brunch? I'm just trying to be the black you. Dragoonies, dislike me. Ooh, three Rick Koo. Grace 1957 says, does that red squiggly thing on top of the tower do anything? JC Rad continues the gifted sub from Ainov. Thank you so much, JC. Where the hell is Lily at, folks? Mariella showing the love. Dob showing the love. What about Bruncher saying, BGR, not much, just relaxing. Where the hell is Lily at, folks? Did she host and go poop?
I'm just kidding.
She may have done that, though. There you are, Lily Charles. Rizu Sinan. Is that how you pronounce that? Sounds like an extraordinary Japanese animation. Rizu Sinan. Starts Friday. Host and poop, yeah. Lily, thank you again for the freaking host and sharing your community. She's thinking about food. Ah, I'm thinking about food, baby. What? I think Lily Charles sent some folks over, yes. And now Giga Shadow is part of the ZGT. Giga Shadow, thank you. Also, this is my dog, if y'all haven't noticed. What about brunch? Dude, it is so good to see you in here, man. Wolf showing the love. Nicholas, you're on the right path with going above. Okay, thank you. Yep, that was sassy, Dragoonies. Thank you, Giga Shadow. Appreciate you. Yep, Tree Down our Foxy. Sassy's in here. Okay, folks, thank you all for being in here. And, of course, my Chromebook would go to sleep when you're all in here. Jeff D, I see you. How are you doing, dude? Guys, thank you so much, everyone. I appreciate it. Lily, again, thank you. You are fantastico. Oh, wait a second. See, here's the problem. There's something up above here, but I don't know how to get to it. Good night, Chromebook. Yep, for real. What? I don't know. I gotta get up there somehow. Oh, wait. I don't get it. Wait, can we go down there? Maybe we can go down there all the way. Man! We normally end the stream in 2 minutes, but I'm going to let it go for 10 more minutes. I want to figure this out, damn it. Is this your way of telling us that a Monterey is your spirit animal? You know, I'll take a Monterey as my spirit, or a manta ray, excuse me, for y'all that are country. I say Monterey because I'm sophisticated, but manta ray for y'all Texans. Kind of wish it was my spirit animal. I'll take that over a whale. Here we go. Go this way. What? God, I don't... I give myself 10 minutes and I guarantee you we're not going to see a single bit of progression. At all. At all. You mean it's not said like that, Raven? Manta Ray? Hell no. Unless you're country. Wait a second. This is promising. That's some high-class pronoun enunciation you got there. You got there. Wait a second. I think I just may have... No, I'm back in that damn... We just did this. There's no need to be here. I mean, this part being confusing. Maybe you need a boast. See, we only need that one left. And I think we're supposed to be here. Try up and left. But I did, actually. I thought that's how we got the other one. Yeah, you like that? What about Brunch Sassy? He's being a little butt right now. What is this? Oh, what is that? Okay, we're onto something here. Boost. Gotcha. Oh, further left? Okay.
I mean, we got 9 minutes, Nicholas. Can you do it in 9 minutes? Yes. 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 Oh. Oh, wait, 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 wait. We're okay. We're okay. You gotta shatter something. Use the leaves right in front of my face, Raven. Good lord. Give her the controller real quick and let her help you out. For real. Wouldn't that be ridiculous? If Sashley actually got me past this part. Hey, I actually need to slow my ass down here. There. Okay, this is not working. It's Monterey, Raven. Texans are right. What do you mean it's Monterey? Did you Google the pronunciation of something? And just because it was on the internet, you're claiming that it's right? Just like a millennial. Raven, it says manta ray on the internet. It all depends on how you want to say it. Tomato, tomato, am I right? Raven, it's not that hard. It's not that bloody hard, Raven. Finally. Multiple sources.
Oh, and you still think you're right.
You know, I kind of agree with, anybody know who, Neil deGrasse Tyson is? People think that just because they search something on the internet that confirms that they're right makes them feel like they are correct, when in fact it is just confirming that they are full of shit. He's absolutely right with that. What? That didn't do a damn thing. All that did was shortcut. Oh my, I just wasted my time and yours. I'm sorry, Zero Gravity Theater. God. Confused too, right? Then we're gonna go back. I think we're just supposed to go back. And this is where I fail. That's what she said.
You want a tip?
Yeah. Please,
just the tip, though.
Yeah. Give me just a tip, bro.
Can you go back to that temple thing?
Yep, going back. Huh? I'm here?
Can you go to the underneath?
Of course I can. It's gonna tell us how to do it. It's gonna tell us how to do it, folks. Hey, you better not be trolling me, by the way.
So, the bottom mirrors the top, even though it doesn't look like it does.
Oh my God. Zim. You extraordinary human being. We might just beat this game tonight. We might just beat this game tonight, folks. Yep. Ta-da's. How many colors have you found? Red, green, blue. Red, green, blue. Yes, red, green, blue. There are five. Five colors, red, green, blue. We gotta find two. They just depressed me, Zero Gravity Theater. That sounded like a whale to me. Thank God it's a tortoise. I'm not gonna cry. Don't worry. What about brunch? But I swear to God, if anything comes out looking like a well, I'm pretty much going to... wait, we gotta follow that tortoise. What are we doing? Yeah, follow the tortoise. Follow the yellow brick road. Follow the yellow brick road. Hi, buddy. Hi, little buddy. It's providing light. Now we can go in the deep dark. We can go in the deep dark.
we are. What about brunch? The hell's going
on? Are we sliding on a lady's body?
Don't mind if we do.
I don't know if I should talk during this or just let the music play and let y'all relax. What do you think? STFU if you want me to shut the, you know.
Wow.
Go back to the butt. I'm gonna find the booty. Right here. This is where Hypo likes to be, folks. Hypo, I'm sorry if you heard that. Apologies. Yeah, where's Hypo? Apologies. Hello, little one. Hello, do you want to say hello to the gaming theater? Is that what you want to do? Folks, I hate to do this. This may be the end of the stream. Wait. This may be the end of the stream. Hold on. What a waterfall! Yeah. Yeah, doggo. She's so needy, isn't she? Can I swim off this? I can. Wait for it, ladies and gentlemen. Colossus Titan, I knew it! It says to press a circle button. Now we got yellow. What are we running from? Are you kidding me? I can control this, but I don't. This fucking game. It's not a whale, but it's like a big ass eel. Also, it kind of reminds me of a part of my body. Okay, that was close. And hey, yo, yeah, we're good. Let's do this, come on, little buddy, you can't, up! Whoa, it split, that's not what happens to me. It's gonna come back together and then, split, oh god, this is great. This is extraordinary, we may have to continue this game. Ladies and gentlemen, do we want to continue this game tomorrow to beat it, or do we want to play Friday Night Friday? It's your decision. As long as I can get past this, what? Please? Come on, what are you doing? Go! Oh my god, now they're little sperms. Sorry, I'm not seeing what you're saying because I'm too busy playing the damn game. Wait, Raven needs to confirm the length. Keep going.
Snakes. Why'd it have to be snakes? Indiana Jones. Love that series. Don't read what I'm saying. Play the damn game. Damn it, Rizu.
You all was going to read it, didn't you? On.
Can you even save this game? Yeah, it saves automatically. Which reminds me, it saves in the bottom right-hand corner. The next time it does that, we do have to stop, guys. I have to pull a Lily Charles and go poop. Don't tell her I said that, please. Lily Charles is awesome, guys. If you have not followed her yet, please do so. Everybody in here, if you have not followed her, she's extraordinary. She's playing Skyrim, but she also plays Dark Souls, Bloodborne, a lot of stuff. She's just really engaging, and she will not miss your chat if you talk to her. Just get out of the darkness, Raven. This is getting old. We get the idea. You gotta find your way through the dark by being guided by the light. I have had it with these snakes. Yep. She giggles while she kills people. Oh God, yeah, she does.
Why is the rum gone?
Oh, Dobbs, I'll take like 4 bottles of rum. It's cute and alarming. Who's bringing my rum tomorrow? Because I'm all out. Mm-hmm. Wrath Rays. It's called Gree. The colors things remind me of Hue. I think that was the name of the game. Have you played it? Hue. No, I haven't. You guys remember the game on PS3? I think it was a launch title. It was called Flower. God, that game was so beautiful. Okay. Have we reached our next... Okay, we're about to reach our next destination. My butt is killing me. Like, hardcore. My butt is... Oh, God! That was not funny. You've got to be kidding me. Okay, well, butt's not killing me anymore. It's more puckered than being killed right now. Let's go. Oh, right. That's extraordinary. Well played, game. Well played. I'm okay, Sassy. I'm okay. I will definitely pet you in just a second. We've got to get out of this. Okay. Oh, God. Oh, my God. It does work for Fright Night Friday. Oh, God. Okay, I'm trying to go fast. Oh, God. Oh, God. Sassy, I will get to you in just a second. I do see you. We must emerge. Ah! I think I'm gonna die. I think I'm gonna die on purpose. We have been saved by the glowing purple tortoise.
Yeah.
T-U-R-T-L, the power. T-U-R-T. Okay. Kim is super amazing, Dobbs. As soon as it saves, we're going to anticlimactic it. I'm not sure what the shell just happened. Exactly. We don't know. We don't know. Will you please give me a save? It hasn't indicated that I'm at a save point yet, so bear with me. What is this extraordinary place? Yep, gamer, I feel you. You hung in there the whole night, dude. Appreciate you, gamer. Oh my goodness. Thank you for joining the gaming theater. Can we give the new viewer some popcorn? I don't think I'm doing this right, but will you please indicate that there's a save point? Guys, should I just cut it off?
Raven, you can't tell? It's the Taj Mahal. I suck at spelling. Here's some popcorn. Yes, thank you. Recycle Bathai showing the love. I guess you just have to keep going then. I can't go all night, folks. Is that another follow in the gaming theater? Rizu Sinin. Treat on a Foxy giving fried chicken. I need some sleep. Good night. Rulin, I do too.
What's for dinner?
King Cole is too late for dinner, damn it. Wait, did I just go back in the same direction? Oh no, that water's... Okay. Zim, you're still awake with me too, dude?
Nope, I'm out. I'm asleep.
Yeah, Zim's about to go to sleep too. Oh god, there we go. Alright, we're almost there, folks. What? Okay, there we go. Nah, I'm too young to sleep. Wait, I did something wrong. What? Okay. This is where we end the stream. When I can't do anything. It just saved. Praise Jesus that it just saved, because I was getting super sleepy. Play some cinematic music or something, Raven. We gotta get the hell out of here. Yeah, I would just end it here. Exactly. What about brunch? Funky Fresh, Guyver, Michaelis 7, Zim Zero, Dobbs, all of you, thank you for being here, for real. Lily Charles, if you can hear me, thank you for the host and the raid. Ooh, 3 Eric, 3 Rick, whatever the hell your name is. Thank you for being here. Rizu Sinin, I appreciate you. Grace 1957, you are amazing for being here. Mariella, I appreciate you. Trina the Foxy, it goes without saying how much I love you. What about brunch? Are you streaming anytime soon? Tomorrow, perhaps? Wolf, you also are amazing to me. Thank you. Thank you, Funky Fresh. Zim Zero, is there anything you want to say to these lovely people before we get the hell out of here?
Good night, ladies.
Always a possibility. Well, we know where we're going to hang tomorrow, don't we?